We gotta change.
Ready for that. And I got audio streaming now.
Hello, hello. We're almost ready. Ooh.
We're rocking and talking.
And now I got the, we got picture streaming now, too.
Isaac, you dork. I'm going there. I don't need a one spot for my keyboard. All right, let's see. Let's get a little bit going here. What's going on? Shyball is a cool guy. Johan says, hurry up. I put pants on for this.
You don't need to put on pants for this. What the fuck? You're at home, right? I'd be cool if people, like, went out to the bar to watch our show.
Alright,
set that up.
Who's Remy?
Huh? Who's Remy? What is this?
Oh, that's Kira.
Sorry.
That's mine.
Oh, I'm gonna do.
This is the guy that's
gonna be sushi.
Okay. Hi, Ricky. Shyball is cool. This is 14 Leashy. Yeah.
Hell yeah, Shyball.
Hi, 14 Leashy. See on the left, that's our Facebook chats. I said chats and chaps first. And on the right is our YouTube.
What up?
Yeah. Whoa.
How do you guys like my really cool hat? Leave a comment down below if you like my hat.
Garrett Lang says do a dab. Well, you know how to do that, Garrett. You need to go to nartapes.com/GTG. And there's a button for the dab ski, the dab roller. Yeah, that's how you can get us to do that.
All right, Garrett Lang, you know how to go to give it that. We ask you go to nartapes.com/GTG, and that's where you're gonna start getting the sales going. We're starting to unlock stuff. And tonight, we're celebrating Eddie Van Halen's birthday, because tonight at midnight he turns 62 years old. So tonight we're going to be doing some Van Halen karaoke, and we have special guests here tonight, Colleen Green, the green one. We're switched? I'll just be there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Dane.
Here we go.
Dano.
Cool.
Grab me two pieces of paper out the printer,
people.
Please.
Oh, yeah. Here's your little zone.
Thank you.
And then, all right, so we're just getting started now. We got some new stuff tonight. I got my new Italo Disco tape. This one's even better than the last one. It's 80 minutes. The art's super sick. Look at this.
Thank you much, my man.
It's like a bunch of Italian flags. Got orange cassette sticker on it. It's super sick. Are these up?
No.
It's like
we need to
pasta.
Put these up. Will you send me a picture?
Yes. And then the stickers.
The orange is like pasta on the noodles.
Okay. We forgot to put these up, but these will be available on the website here, and as soon as Fungal can put them in. Okay. There we go. See, I'm thinking the pictures are going to be on the actual website you're going to right now.
I stole all the prints from Office Depot today, Jimmy.
You did?
Hell yeah. It pissed me off.
What did they do?
They told me they couldn't print double-sided on cardstock, when damn well I know they can print double-sided on cardstock.
What did they end up doing?
They all suck. What I did was I printed all like the shit that I needed at self-service.
The fuck?
And then I went up to go get my shit that they would help me print, and then like after like 30 minutes of waiting, they didn't. She was like, I can't help you. And I was like, you can't just like do it one at a time, and like, you know what I mean? She's like, no.
Cheyenne says,
I
like your hat, Jerry.
And I fucking left. I didn't pick
that. You got a fan of your hat here in the chat.
You like the hat? It's a pretty neat hat. One of my favorites. Got it in Texas. It's awesome.
It's missing that swanky Texas
long
boy banner.
Texas band.
Oh, Adrian.
Adrian. Yo, what up, dude?
Adrian.
Says green.
What's up? Thank you for tuning in. And if you're watching on Facebook or on YouTube, you can mosey on over, click open a new tab, and hit up the nartapes.com/GTG and get involved. Do something. This show and all our shows on Nartapes Network are funded by your loyalty and viewership. So please, if you like what we're doing and you want us to keep doing this, we want to keep doing this. Please. Have a very open wallet and donate
a little bit
for the shows.
That's why I got the
we have a bunch of cool shows now. So hit up nartapes.com/GTG and on any donation or order you can use your shop code, coupon code GTG to save a 10% off. That's on anything.
Yes. And we have new stuff today. We have my new DJ Freeweed, Italo Disco number 2, Another Lover. And then I also have a brand new, for the first time ever, a sticker sheet of drawings by me. Look at that. These are both only $5. If you go to nartapes.com/GTG, we're getting close. We're only $2 into our $300 daily goal because we also had a new Memories digital single come out today. You can also find the link to on nartapes.com/GTG, which Zach Schrapp and another homie got earlier. So we're
cool.
At two. Looks like Enzo's here. He says, Buenos dias, mi corazones. Hey, Colleen Green. Welcome to NARStream.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good to be here.
Cheyenne says, wish that I had money to donate, but I still love you guys. Yuki says, I'll be coming to LA for next month. Yes. Oh, and we made a sale.
There we go. Play that song. Play that wonderful beat.
Hell yeah.
Song.
And I gotta move this.
Put the wireless mouse to this laptop, and then we can.
Oh, yeah.
This one right here sucks.
Well, if we have the wireless, we can move them over
better.
Here. We made them up for sale, dude. All
right. Did you see what it was?
I'm looking it up right now.
You're at 740. All right. We're in his house. All right, Colleen? I'm a huge man.
Sure.
All right.
That was Zach Schrapp. Shots.
He said, sup, fellas? Sup, Colleen? You got shots?
Shots.
So tonight, you know, we usually
shots and pass the med.
Nice.
So you know us over here. We like to drink tequila, but our little friend Colleen here, she likes Irish whiskey. So I got her favorite. This is your favorite, right?
Yes. Thank you.
Yes, I knew. So she got some Jameson here, and then we got some classic El Jimador Silver.
But I don't just like Irish whiskey. Actually, I like Jameson.
Yes.
It's like how Jimmy likes a certain kind of thing. Only that
blue
one.
Blue dream for you.
Someone's watching.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Not
blue
that,
dream
but
here. Okay. Right. You can pour yourself as big a shot you want.
A mile for
you
a camera.
Yeah, I'll pour it for you.
Okay.
This one's from Zach Schrapp.
Thank you, Zach.
So, Colleen,
one's for you.
You can buy the lady a drink tonight.
Can I pour my shot?
Yes. Okay. So, we got some Jameson for her here. We're glad to be here on the show tonight. Zach Schrapp, first one in on the game. The sticker sheets are they live yet?
I'm doing it right now.
All right, these sticker sheets, $5, new. I just made them today. They just came out today. Got a bunch of them. I already started peeling off some of this one. But we have only 20 of them for the first edition. If we really sell more than that, they're easy to just go make more. But we have 20 here, $5. Also, we're giving raffles out. And raffles, you can win free one of these or free tapes, up to you. And also Colleen is going to be drawing today. And I even got some little papers for her.
Yeah, they're nice.
Oh,
thank
yeah,
you.
So how much are your guys' drawing going
to
be?
They just pay you guys?
Yeah, and then I'll use PayPal.
All right. If you want a drawing, just chat it to me and tell me what you want me to draw, and I'll draw it for you. $5.
$5.
Damn. Deal. That's a deal.
Colleen Green drawing. She's gonna sell everything tonight. Oh yeah. So Yuki says I'll come in LA for next month. See you guys soon. Hell yeah, Yuki.
You should come be on the show, Yuki. Oh,
and Justin Sewell from XSN says Ricky the French Painter episode. Are you selling paintings? I should sell paintings, but we're selling live drawings.
What up, Justin?
What up, Justin? Shout out. You gotta come see the new studio we built.
Yeah, it's pretty cheap.
Enzo says, what kind of dog food does girlfriend like? You know, hamburgers, pizza.
She likes people food.
She gets down on kibble, pretty much any kind of kibble. She likes Purina. Sarah Jessica says, draw Mac DeMarco's mouth.
Mac DeMarco's mouth? So how does it work? Do they pay me first?
One more. When you go to Narchips.
Chaser. Right.
Sorry.
You already did yours?
No.
That one has a bunch of weed in it.
Right.
Cheers. Yeah,
cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, we made a sale.
Cheers to that sale.
Mm. I'll draw Mac DeMarco's mouth.
Hell yeah.
All right, we got another sale.
I think I'll change the, I'm going to keep going out here.
He's got a pretty serious gap in the teeth.
Yes.
A cigarette in it.
Smile. Yeah, you could just draw a gap in cigarette. Like, you don't even need to draw teeth. Just like a black with like a cigarette right underneath.
Viceroy cigarettes. I don't even know if I've smoked Viceroy before.
Those are Canadian cigarettes, huh?
I don't smoke cigarettes. Cigarettes are
dumbs. Cigarettes are disgusting.
All right, dab time.
Dab time.
Rocky Pack, thank you for the dab ski, bro ski.
Was there shipping on that dab?
He used the code.
All right, we're at $13.79.
All our loyal viewers who watch every week, they know about the code. They'll never forget about the code.
Our next unlock is a Van Halen song. And we have a few we're going to do. Colleen is going to do Unchained at some point. We want to do Jump, Ice Cream Man, Hot for Teacher, some of the really silly ones, you know.
So it's Eddie Van Halen's birthday?
Yes, at midnight. He's going to be 62 years old.
Like, I couldn't do, like, just a gigolo or whatever. That's a
Diamond Dave.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Okay.
That doesn't work. All right. So, what? We got to do a dab?
Hey, man.
It's dab?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, the next one is $25 raffle for a cassette or sticker sheet. These sticker sheets are sick. I'm really stoked about them. I'm gonna make a few more different types of these. Ones that are cool. Like, let's see. It's got Nar Tapes and Memories, Narburger, Freeweed, White Fang, Chill Yourself, The Stoners, I Heart Uncle Funkle, Jay Rogers Is My Friend, I Totally Love, Totally You, Skinny Jesus Gets Me Fat, Quote for Freeweed, I Music Sign, Nar Tapes, Official Member of Donation Nation, and Nar. Look at all these. And then there's just random drawings I have of like wine bottle and puppies and jack lantern and apple and puppies. It's pretty cool. $5. I only made 20 of these, and I already took one, so there's only 19 left. And I'll probably take another one, so only 18. But we can always make more. Cheyenne says, I can't wait until my best Clams in the City print come in. It should be there in a minute.
It should be.
Yeah, Shyball.
I sent that a couple days back.
Best Clams in the City is my most recent print, actually. So, we should check out Best Clams in the City that Cheyenne is asking about is my most recent print, this one.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yes, Best Clams in the City. You can get this by going to nartapes.com/GTG. You can save 20% off. And if you're feeling so inclined and you buy one, leave a comment in the comment box and that says you want it framed, and I'll frame it for you for free. But you gotta comment it. Please send your donations. We're getting close to our first unlock here of the raffle for you of a sticker sheet or a cassette.
Perfect.
I want the sticker sheet.
You do?
Yeah. I mean, I want the tape too, actually. I don't know what I would choose.
It's hard to choose.
You have to choose which one would you choose.
I want the sticker sheet because it's got my name on it. I want the Italo Disco because it's 40 minutes of Italo Disco hits. It's 40 minutes aside, so it's 80 minutes of Italo Disco hits. Tons of Italo Disco.
That's pretty good for $5.
$5 to play
it's
that
going
thing.
On
thing
up.
It's not
plugged
in all the way.
But they might, once they see it, you know what I'm saying?
What is going on?
It's all fucked up. This cable, I think, is all messed up.
Consarn it.
cable in the story of our lives.
We have a lot of fucked up cables.
Yeah, this fucked cable I think has met its end. I feel bad and embarrassed.
There you go.
Oh, why is the chat going down? Or can we get it to go back up?
Huh?
On the left, it's like not at the top anymore. Somebody scroll it down. To Lovana Arts Colony says, "Yo, Funkle, the volume output is way low. Hard to hear."
Shit.
There you go.
Thank you, to the Arts Colony for letting us know. Appreciate it.
Let's make sure that that's what the problem was before we throw that in the trash.
It could be the microphone cables, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can go a little bit.
It already sounds way better.
Yeah.
Let's see.
But they wish I waited until after that. Can I have a cigarette attack?
Yeah.
There we go. Now we're back. I fixed it. So, Colleen's waiting for her sushi to arrive. I assume that's why she hasn't started drawing yet.
I just drew this.
She drew that.
Oh, Magna Marco's mouth.
No one asked me.
They didn't pay for it though.
Yeah, we need somebody. If somebody wants, show it, Colleen. You show it to the camera.
Made it.
Sure. Listen,
you can buy it now.
$5 for Mac's mouth. For Mac Boy's mouth.
This is the DJ Freeweed, another lover, a Teledisco bootleg.
Put this up there.
Yeah, that's up.
Or show it to the camera. Way better, he says. Cool. Can you guys hear us now? Adashi.
These stickers are sick, if you ask me. And by watching Nartapes Network, you've officially asked me. Yesterday on Nartapes Network, we were streaming for the first 14 hours of the day.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Funkle beat Resident Evil with Isaac.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did any of you guys watching the stream watch the Resident Evil 7 stream at all? That was really, really fun. We had a lot of donations that night for a game that we just announced earlier. And that's actually how we hooked up with Brandon doing this show tonight, because he came over and, yeah. What's up? Cheyenne says, how was Resident Evil? Funkly, want to answer that? How was Resident Evil?
I thought Resident Evil was just fantastic. Very scary and fun, immersive game. It's one of my favorite video game franchises. From what I understand, it fell off in the last two titles. I didn't even play those last two ones, but this one got me clenched from the moment I played the demo. And actually, when I first saw the trailer, I was like, I'm not sure about all that. It looks scary, but it doesn't look like Resident Evil to me. But I loved it. I had a great time.
It looked very Resident Evil to me. Now that I've seen you play.
Yeah. Now that I've seen the game, it does. It plays like Resident Evil for sure.
I took yours. You got me a beer funnel.
Yeah, where are they at?
In the fridge, I believe. Did we get more, or was that just the ones left in the fridge?
Yes, we did.
Should be enough. We can get more,
that's
yeah.
That's the biggest problem with this nice Logitech webcam, is the autofocus is screwing. Wait, maybe if I go back up with this, it'll do it better.
Well, that's what we did before.
Yeah, but I was just trying to do it, and it wasn't.
I like this song.
Yeah,
this one?
It's catchy.
All my voice. And all my voice. Yeah.
Sounds like frogs.
Yeah, can I pitch if I use this?
Yeah.
Did it work? Probably just unplug it and then plug it back in. The audio will still go, right?
Or... like this,
we made a sale!
We made a sale!
Oh, that means we have to play the sale song. There we go. All right, that was what was that? Five smackers?
I think so.
What do you think that was for?
That drawing?
The Mac drawing?
It's from Sarah. I'm not sure. Sarah.
No, she did. Isn't she the one that asked for it?
She did, but it's just a donation here. So, Sarah, if that's you who paid the $5, let us know in the chat.
Yes, please.
That's you who asked for
How does she get her address to us? So I can
it's
send.
Here.
Yeah, boy. Says,
I have the address here.
It's on there. Cool.
Okay, all right. Sure. Well, yeah. Throw that. Show that. Show that.
Are you kidding the raffle? Are you keeping a raffle going here?
Yes, I am.
Ricky,
are
you
$5 too? No, mine are $1 million. No, mine are $5 too, I guess. If Colleen's setting the bar, I'm down.
I guess we could just put them in this little thing.
Let's see what I can draw then. Let's see.
I like that. That's the song you're.
Well, there's no hi-hat in it. That's how I was working on it.
Ah, were you? Did you put your
it down?
You,
and then shit. Working on a "Girl on Fire" by Alicia Keys remix for some reason, and it sounds good.
I like think
it.
You should.
Are you a big AK fan?
Not really. I like that song, but I kind of just came across it and I was like, oh, this would be good because there's no hi-hats in the beat, and so you can slow it down and it's not as noticeable. It stretches really well. So I was doing that, and then Fumble showed me how to do the pitch shift in
the
Reason.
The sticker sheets are $5 too.
Yep.
And, yeah, it's fun.
What happened to her?
She's still going, right?
She's counting that New York State of Mind money, dude. That's what she's doing.
Or even though this girl is on fire money, for that matter. You're getting a call from an Oregon number, Colleen?
Huh?
You should do an Adele song next.
Excuse me. What, Adele?
Colleen had to step out and take a phone call.
Yeah. From Portland.
I kind of want to do a remix.
Hello.
A phone from Portland. We didn't replace the pipe, but we have another pipe.
There's lots
that
of
pipe
pipes.
Cannot be replaced. Nice. Rick Nina.
This guy's really happy about the giant bottle of wine that he found. If somebody wants this giant bottle of wine drawing, $5.
Rick's wine.
Rick's vino. And he's still.
I got the cigarette.
$5 for Rick's vino. Metal Discourse says, did you replace the pipe? No. We got that pipe for free. From the not for free, it was a donate or not a donation, it was a gift sponsorship from the video we did for Bong Rip that Kyle Newcheck from Workaholics made. And it's an $80 pipe.
It's a great pipe.
It's a great pipe. But even if somebody donated $80 right now to replace a pipe, I would feel conflicted about even spending $80 on that pipe. So, but if somebody really wants me to replace that pipe for $50 or $80, you can send the $80 and I'll go buy it and you can see it on the next episode. But I think that we can do fine just with these regular memories pipes that we have right now.
You should set up the
that Austin Biggins. Austin Biggins says that was sad. Yes.
Funkle, you should set up the wireless mouse. The wireless.
Meta Discourse says, "Dude, I'm sorry, Ripperoni." Cheyenne Valamanesh, it's a little blurry. Funkle, Cheyenne Valamanesh also says, "Do you guys miss Portland?"
Which one it was?
Not really. Me personally.
The one on the right.
I don't miss it too much.
I could be wrong.
What are you, Jim?
I like it because my parents are there, but I don't miss the cold, wet rain and
I miss
nothing
the nature.
To do all the time.
I miss being able to be close to nature. Yeah, I miss being able to walk to like Oak's Bottom and go out.
I miss the Three Figure Rep, but I guess everyone misses that there.
Right? Yeah, nobody has that there, do you?
Everybody misses that there. I was watching Twin Peaks for a second. I was like, oh man, this like reminds me too much.
I want to go to the woods. I love the woods.
I really want somebody to buy us another shot because there's so much booze here. I really want to rip another one.
We still need to smoke a bowl and we still need to smoke a dab, so we can do that.
Okay. All right.
But yeah, please.
You're peckable.
If you're just tuning in, and you're watching on Facebook or YouTube, please mosey on over to nartapes.com/gtg. There you will also find a stream the show you are watching right now. But on top of that, you will see all the live donations and live products and merch. Merch stuff we have in our shop,
including my new sticker sheet.
Including the new sticker sheet
that I'm really excited about.
Yeah, they look awesome. So yeah, hit up nartapes.com/gtg. You'll see all the donation items and all the merch items. The new items are all on there. And if you use your shop code GTG, save 10%. But if you're a watcher of the show, then you knew that. So, yeah. All right, here we go.
Check it out. We're on the NAR Tapes Network Live. NAR Tapes Night Live, baby. Episode 2.
Cheyenne says, what are you guys smoking on? We're smoking on Private Kush.
It's a weed, dog.
Private Kush, Super Cron Kush, Private Reserve.
This shit's dank,
from
dude.
Planet Express, the delivery service out of
really?
Pasadena. Yeah.
This
shit's, that's Pasadena delivery, dude. That shit's bomb as fuck.
Danky dank, bro.
And this dabs are from BMAC, and this is a Ben Gold Chat.
Not Ben
Katzman
Shat. I'll get into this Van Halen.
Van Halen Shat.
Oh yeah. Maybe we could do that on your laptop, Isaac.
What's the first one we're gonna do?
Yeah, it's Rockets over there. Lord.
Running with the Devil.
Running with the Devil is the first song of their first album.
Could you, hit. Could you hand me...
Right here?
Yeah. No.
We're not even close to that yet, though. We still got to make another 31-21. Here you go.
You want to control it too, Isaac?
Jack Strap says, you guys should go to Joshua Tree.
I have two hands right now.
I would love to if I had a car.
That's Colleen's favorite record.
Joshua Tree.
My U2.
Have you ever been to Joshua Tree?
I have. I like it. I don't like U2 as much. But they're a band and good for them being a band, I guess.
I like U2. I'm going to go out and say I like U2.
Yeah,
I fuck with you too.
For the same reason, like, okay, so Bono's a dude, a dickweed or whatever, but like, for that same reason, it's like, lots of your favorite musicians are dickweeds, or like, dicks, so like, are you really gonna let what he does in public, like...
I don't really give a shit about what he does in public. I just don't like
the credit for
you. You don't like YouTube?
I don't like YouTube.
I like YouTube.
I like the Edge.
I love Edge.
Dude, that's why the song.
Fuck with
the song. What's the song?
Streets with No Name.
The one I listened to today. The one has a video of him and he's getting his face all red and the girls are like licking his cheeks and stuff. It's just his face the whole time. It's fucking amazing.
The Edge is sick. He sings. He hardly plays.
Dude, it's amazing.
Talking and that's cool.
The Bad Diet's gonna give us a budget to make a Freebeat Uncle Funko video based on that.
Whoa.
Yeah. It's called Numb or something, I think is what it's called.
Oh, yeah.
I'm down.
It's super tight. And he sings, and it's like not, doesn't sound anything like a U2 song. He's like singing like this, and it's really different because the Edge is
I like
singing.
A Beautiful
so tight.
Day a lot.
It's chat disconnected.
I'm just kidding. I don't really fuck with that song.
That song, yeah.
Yeah, the sweetest thing. Yeah.
I like also, Sunday Bloody Sunday.
Sunday Bloody Sunday.
I like the drums in that one. It's weird drums.
With or Without You's tight too. Cool. I fuck with With or Without You. That song rips.
I like U2 because
I don't know how we got on.
You know why I like U2? Because I also like Stone Temple Pilots and I like pretty much everything except for Mumford and Sons. So, you know.
Wait, what'd you just say?
I like U2 because I like Stone Temple Pilots and I like everything except for Mumford and Sons.
Oh, okay. I thought you said.
Can you hand me that computer?
No, I hate Mumford and Sons.
That would be
dumb. Can you hand me that laptizy, man? And I'll set us up for it. Because we already hit that first goal, right? That first raffle, no?
Okay. Oh, no, raffle's at 25.
Okay. Yeah, but no, the first song.
That's at 50.
Okay.
They're not even close to that.
You guys
want
to see us sing a song?
We're only 28 minutes in. I think our peoples will come through for us. We got new. I have. If you're just now tuning in, this is the NAR Tapes Night Live weekly show on Wednesday nights. This is the OG show, the flagship show. You can buy us shots and drinks. We have Colleen Green guest starring, but she's off camera enjoying some sushi right now.
What's going on?
What is so? It's. It's cable too, or is it my fucking
input? Maybe I don't know. Yeah, it shouldn't be your pedal. That's just brand new, pretty much.
Yeah. All right, let's be fine. We are NAR Tapes, a record label here in Los Angeles, originally from Portland, Oregon, run by the bands White Fang, The Memories. We also have a bunch of solo projects. You probably already know, but if you're just now showing, getting into the zone, there's a lot of music videos. You can see we've traveled all over the world touring music, including Europe, Australia, Brazil, Canada, and all of the United States, and Mexico. We run a record store called Narburger here in Los Angeles, and we are currently broadcasting live, as you're watching this, from our headquarters here in LA, Studio G, home of NAR Tapes. You can buy a lot of special things on the site, including getting us a little bit of shots, a little bit of smoking some weed, including, actually, as a matter of fact, we need to smoke a bowl right now. So.
420 time, pass the medicine,
We're live, right? We're still, is this a problem with the YouTube chat?
Yeah. It's just the Wi-Fi part on this thing. This fucking
on that computer.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah. What happened to the one from the store?
What do you mean?
Is that the one from the store?
No, this is my laptop that we've been using every time.
The one that used to be mine.
That one's still in there.
That one worked pretty good. All right, let's smoke a bowl. Who got us this bowl?
Zach.
I got my shot.
Zach.
Yep.
Zach Schrapp, the homie.
Nice, Zachy boy. Hometown doggy. That's what's up. He's a good looking man. He's a good guy.
Dude, Zach's a handsome boy.
He's
good.
Hey, the second creative, the smart. Second half of his name is his name is the second half of my name, which I like.
Would you guys ever consider bringing Alex from Mild High Club onto the show?
No, fuck that.
I've asked him multiple times. He's kind of a recluse, and he doesn't fuck with a lot of.
Maybe we could like.
Blur. I don't know if his vibe would go with being make an ass of himself on camera like us.
Maybe
so.
We could blur his face out and like modify his voice somehow.
My friend Alex from Mile High Club.
That'd be really funny to have a guest that was a secret.
Yeah, Meta Discourse. I followed you guys on Instagram.
Hell yeah, that's what this is all about.
Nice.
Why is there nothing?
Incense Peppermints is my user.
Nice.
My computer was jacking off.
Yeah, weird.
We're still taking donations here. If I'm going to explain how that works.
Yeah, doing donations is really simple. You go to nartapes.com/GTG.
He's right.
You want to move? Will you move that that window of the computer background onto the top? Yeah. Or actually, I think it says website is the layer.
No, I
and move it.
All right, I guess it's dinner time.
Fail to load PDF document. We're here with you guys. We're live on the air. It's me and Isaac here hanging out with the boys.
We're in this crazy, cycloned out room.
It's a trip.
You guys want a piece of sushi?
Try getting Mac real quick. I'll have one. What is this, a classic California roll?
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing like a classic California roll.
And, Move
there
all the way to the top real quick.
Here we go, a little wasabi in there.
Perfect. I don't like to use too much wasabi.
You go to nartapes.com/GTG.
This is your email, Sean.
As you can see.
Gotta use a little
Austin Wiggins, yes. You can still get two shirts for $25 for sure.
You can put in donations, you can buy stuff on the site there.
The nose, yeah, it's all in the nose.
It's all there. And you can stream us live from there too. Nartapes.com/GTG, only on the Nartapes Network. It's on now.
Was it good? Austin Dwiggin says, yo, is the two shirts for $25 deal still valid?
It's right there chilling, baby.
It's on the site?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, then.
All right, Colleen. Cheyenne says, try getting Mac, but put a mask on him. Oh, never mind. I thought she meant drawing.
That's where when we were talking about how we...
I thought she meant drawing. She didn't, Colleen.
You're good.
Mac might come on the show.
Fine, then.
He seems like he'd be more willing than...
Cheyenne says, hi, Isaac, I love you, and Jerry.
I love you too, Cheyenne.
Wait a second, though. If you
It should say next unlocks with a G, says Banjo Booker.
Oh, yeah. Is
that next.
Meta Discourse says, can you send me some bud if I buy some?
What about a G after the U in unlocks?
We can't do that.
She's everywhere.
And if you were to do something like that, you would want to DM us and talk about it on there, buddy. Miley Silvis, have you talked about the stickers already? I may have missed it. No, we did, actually, and we should keep talking about them. Where's the other one? Oh, here it is. The new sticker sheet by me, featuring 24 stickers for $5. Color stickers designed by me. Available now at nartapes.com/GTG. Just came out today.
I'm
going to try this little bit of this.
What is that, spicy tuna?
Tuna. Or no, this is salmon.
Yeah, it's like salmon.
Salmon! I love the slammin'.
Do you
think
that salmon is from the Pacific Northwest?
My homie. Mm.
It's gotta be at least from the Pacific. I'll try it, guy. Thank you. Hell yeah.
My homie Kristen and her homie Claire
were
trolling me on my text messages a few years ago because they heard me say slammin' salmon once. And they thought that was really funny, so they kept texting me slammin' salmon. I didn't know what the fuck they were talking about.
Yeah, that was too bad.
Salmon? Yeah. Interesting.
So stickers that we just played are still available. We need a sale. Come on, guys.
We need a sale.
Yeah, we need a sale, guys. We're here for you guys. Be part of the donation nation today.
I'm just gonna take a next shot. Someone trying to stop me. I dare you to stop me.
Dude, don't.
Austin, you have to go to the product item, which is two shirts for $25, and then there's options to add which shirts you want. They don't just auto do it if you add two shirts to the car. That'd be cool.
Slammin' salmon.
Salmon, Solomon.
To you guys, cheers.
And we slam the salmon, you guys are just tuning in. Don't forget, this show is fully run and funded by y'all, our loyal viewers and fan base. we can keep doing these shows on the Nartapes Network because of your guys' pledges and donations. Maybe we should call them pledges. But we gotta go over to the nartapes.com/GTG and hook us up with a shot.
Yeah, man, we got rent to pay, bills to pay, taxes, you know what I'm saying? We're trying to settle this stupid lawsuit. We need that money. It ain't funny.
More
go to nartapes.com/GTG.
We want to upgrade this studio as much as possible. So
and
we want
keep
this show to be
an exciting merch to you.
We
yes.
want this we want this show to look
one, so
the cutting
safe.
Edge of visual technology.
Somebody can still Cheeto Fingos says I gotta get those stickers.
They're
$5.
You better lick off your Cheeto Fingos first.
Also, this is a drawing I'm selling for $5. It's called Rick's Vino, and it's got a giant bottle of wine. And there's a dog. He's excited. He's like, "Oh, stop it! I'm gonna drink this whole thing." $5. Just donate right now. Free shipping.
Or if you wanted a drawing of whatever you'd like, Ricky would draw that.
Yeah. So
we'll
call Colleen. She's finishing her sushi. She's enjoying it because you have to enjoy sushi slow. Unlike how we just scarfed. That was like $12 with a salmon.
We're getting a phone call.
No, that was like $6. It wasn't that bad. That was pretty good. That was actually a pretty good deal for sushi, for real.
All right, cool. Give me, turn down your computer, and then we'll put you on
Christina
right
Tognati says, wait, what lawsuit? We put a picture of our friend Soko wearing a White Fang shirt while she was dating Kristen Stewart from Twilight.
Paul Freddy.
And apparently, if you use that on your website, that is copyright infringement.
Freddy.
So they are trying to sue us for $1,200.
Or no, they're trying to get us to settle so that they don't sue
That's
us for $150,000.
Right.
Uh-huh. All right, so we got a phone call from Louisiana.
Is it who I think it is?
No, it's Guitar Pickin' Freddy.
Guitar Pickin' Freddy, you're on the show, Nartapes Night Live.
Hello.
What's up, bud?
You guys like guitar?
Yeah.
At all?
Yes.
You guys want me to play some guitar?
Yeah, pick it.
Mark Music Camp says, shh.
Pick it and
yeah.
stick
all
it.
All right, let me play some guitar for you.
All right, hell yeah. We're here. We're listening.
Let me tune it first.
It's Eddie Van Halen's birthday, so don't be afraid to throw a solo in there.
A little...
Oh, we made a sale!
We made a sale. Well, hold up on that real quick. Give us 1 second.
All right. Let's see what that was for. I'm going to pop up here and up down. Ooh, it's for Mark Beefcamp.
Ooh. That's
like,
a little bit of...
Oh, wait.
I was
like,
here's
$100
for it. All right. Lay it on us, brother. Or sister, whatever. Okay.
Jimmy Zuba's coming.
Nice. Good guitar work.
How was that?
That was sick.
That was pretty good, man.
Well, we gotta get online. Nartapes.com/GTG.
I wanna talk to you guys about our Lord and Savior. Our Lord and Savior Blumen McBlumpton.
Yeah, what about him? We don't take solicitors usually.
Solicitors.
Basically, he walks around with like tall boots. He walks around with boots and like he kind of like goose stomps around. He really doesn't like Jewish people.
Oh damn.
That's I don't know if I like that.
Yeah, that's I definitely don't like that guy.
Like he kind of wants to put him in camps.
He's like a tall boot Nazi.
He's a Nazi.
That guy's your
Oh, Minnesota Sale!
Hang up on that guy.
Yeah.
Thank you for. All right. Thank you for calling Guitar Pickin' Freddy.
Mark Music Camp. He bought a request a song and he got the Another Lover mixtape. Mountain Forest says love. Zach Schraff says, are you not entertained? Give these guys some money. Christina Tognati says, oh, that sucks. Shai says, oh, God, no. They're talking about the lawsuit, but don't worry, guys. We'll figure this shit out. And then we made another sale that was a direct bank transfer. I didn't see it. And it's for a Freeweed Brazil shirt.
Oh, nice.
Small red
cool.
Brazil shirt to Sarah Martz.
I put us on over 50.
I think.
And we have to do the raffle. And so the next unlock would be
would be another raffle at 75, so you just have to change the number.
Oh, oh shit!
Made a sale.
Yeah.
We just made a sale!
75, it should be the same. Everything after that's the same.
Alright, we're at 59.32. Alright, we're getting cooking. How are you looking? Yeah. Alright. Hop up in there. Also, we're taking donations of $1 to give girlfriend a little treat.
Oh,
but she's not getting any sushi.
She's gotta be excited about that.
Cool. Cheyenne says, girlfriend. Yeah, she's here. She's here. And Colleen's back. We're still doing drawings. Colleen is doing live drawing. If you want Colleen to draw something, just request. And she'll draw it for you $5 only.
Same with you, right, Rick?
Yes.
Yep. Mount Forge, what up? Thanks for showing us some love.
Girlfriend is a dog.
Oh, and another save! Oh, right, oh, can you add, can you go change that to 89.44? Damn, alright, we need to do a Van Halen song now. And a raffle. We need to do two raffles and two Van Halen songs now, because we just jumped up so high. Oh no, one Van Halen and one raffle. Never mind, I'm totally tripping.
Next unlock is $100 Van Halen song.
$100? No, yeah, next unlock. Yeah, $100 Van Halen song. So right now we're going to do what? We're going to do,
Running with Manemo.
Running. Okay.
That's only $10.66.
And then Mark Music Camp also requested a song, so I guess that he didn't specify, so I guess after that we also need to do a song for him.
What song were we doing again? Sorry.
Running with the Devil.
All right.
Okay.
Don't forget to put karaoke.
Baked turkey.
And what was it? Okay, say raffle song. All right, let's pull a raffle. Did you pull? You got the raffle names in here?
They're in there.
All right, Colin, you want to pull a name out of the raffle?
Yep.
The winner of this raffle is gonna get a cassette or a stickers sheet of their choice. Who is it?
Zach Schraff.
Yeah. Yeah. Zach.
Zach, my boy.
Just send me an email or a message saying what you want, either a sticker sheet or any cassette from the shop, including the new DJ Freeweed Italo Disco.
I don't know if it will have the...
Which I think, isn't that Mark Music Camp that he got?
That might just be an audio file. It has that thing where it's like, okay. You know what I'm saying?
What is it supposed to be?
Some people call karaoke instrumentals, and they don't. Yeah. Weird.
Or no, it's the karaoke file without the lyrics, and then it was released in some karaoke CD or whatever, and then
it gets
put up.
What about this one?
Yeah, Mark Music Camp got us.
Running with the Devil's not 2 minutes long, right?
Yeah. Well,
is it?
Yeah, something like that.
Hell yeah.
Oh, wait, this one has 538,000. Let's do that one. Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Right, watch this.
Oh, we stole a sticker sheet to Dallas.
Karaoke.
That was with that 670.
That's gonna be with lyrics.
So that's probably not karaoke either, huh?
Maybe there is no karaoke files for Van Halen because they're a big band. It was happening with Rolling Stones.
Oh, another sale!
Yay!
Maybe we could just do this one.
Yeah. Just play the David Lee Roth isolated vocal track and then karaoke
Oh my god, I'm running! Oh my god!
Yeah, that'd be sick. That's
good. Alright, change it to 101.14.
Oh, we
know another sale!
Another sale!
Oh, and another sale!
Oh my god, it's going
off! What the fuck? It's going off!
It's going out.
Come on, I don't care. Stupid notification. Okay, this was 13 plus 15.
Someone ordered two of your.
We're at 132.27.
What?
Oh my god.
Wow. Someone ordered two of your Johns.
Colleen?
Yeah.
I don't know. Turn up, says Austin. Josh Tino says Du Bois and Colleen. And Christina Tagnotti gives another heart for different color. That one's pink. The other one was blue. What did you think? No, wait, that's the purple. Yeah, it looks darker. Thought it was blue, but I was a wronger. Yeah. What did you... Oh, another sale!
Sale!
Sale! Sale! That sale was $1,000.
All right, let's see. 147.90.
Nice. We're jumping. We're clearing the goals here.
So the next one's gonna be a Van Halen song. We owe them two Van Halen songs.
All right, we ready for this?
Nice.
We'll just do this one.
147.90. Is that what you said?
Yes. All right. So we'll just do this one, right? Let's play it.
Yeah, go for it.
So it doesn't need to be perfect. It doesn't need to be perfect.
Well, but we're not supposed to use just a full version of the song.
but we'll sing loud enough with it that it'll change it. Happy birthday, Eddie.
Happy birthday, Eddie Van Halen.
Eddie. Here we go.
Yeah, put a little bit of stuff on.
Yeah, that's it. That's just the song.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah. Yeah, look for... That's the one with the highest...
We can lip sync.
Well, I mean...
Is there no acoustic
What more
here?
Can I type Check than karaoke?
There is an acoustic guitar.
That looks like it, right?
Yeah, sound choice. There you go. We like this one, the one...
Okay, it's the key
of
E-flat.
Okay, good.
Oh, Carlos Sainz is sup, White Fangs. Sup, dude?
Hey, yeah.
All right, so the key of E, B.
E, B. We played a game about a girl named E, B.
All right, happy birthday, Eddie. My life like there's no tomorrow, and all I've got I had to steal. At least I don't need to beg or borrow. Yes, I'm living at a face that kills. Ooh. Running with the devil. Simple life ain't so simple when I jump down on that road. I got no love, no love you'd call real. Ain't got nobody waiting at home.
Yeah!
God damn it, baby, you know I ain't lying to you.
That's it.
Yeah. All right,
there
we go.
That's good.
What that shit?
Dancing Mother is the next one that comes up.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right here, bro. Output. What's up with that cable?
It's this cable, I think.
It's that one?
Thank God right. For Cheyenne.
Okay, there we go.
Thank you, guys.
All right, Zach Schraff. Wants to get hooked up for his raffle. He's getting the new Italo Disco tape. Oh my God! All right, now we are at 154.67.
So we have to do two more Van Halen songs, then, right? And a bunch of raffles.
Yeah.
154.67.
All right, so let's do
Who's calling?
Let's do Hop for Teacher, Jump.
What was that?
And then call. Are calling you? You want to do Unchained? Is you
Where
right?
Are you calling from, man? Oh, it looks like Isaac's got a phone call.
Those background gang vocals.
Oh yeah.
So.
Cheyenne says, "God, this is great." She typed that when we were doing the song.
Rob
Bauer
says,
"Skinny Jesus' cooking show was awesome." Is it that same guy?
Oh yeah.
No, he's done.
Oh, we made a sale.
Oh, we made a sale.
We made a sale.
Oh my God. All right, we're 172.30. All right, hell yeah. Nice, what was that? We're still cooking. You ready for, we're gonna do another shot? I'm gonna do one with Colleen. Let's do this. Me and Colleen aren't fucking around. Me and Colleen drank two bottles of tequila the other night.
Well, Chris from Guantanamo Bay Watch helped us.
That's true.
And Jimmy had some, I think.
Yeah, though he doesn't ever tend to drink too much of it. He drinks a lot of beer.
Isaac had some, too.
Yeah, there was a lot of people. It was a karaoke night.
I think Dane had a shot or two. Yeah. No.
Cheers.
Yeah, it was. Yeah.
For those of you confused at home, my name is actually Jerry Rogers. Is my real name. My nickname is Jimmy. It's not my real name.
What do you?
What have people been buying? Are we owing them some dabs? Let's do a little recap real quick. Because we gotta do a bunch of raffles
and two more.
Yeah, let me see what raffles we're at now. Let me put a little nice these jammers on. What I got here.
So we got two live drawings from Colleen.
Okay, I guess I'll just draw something else.
Just draw whatever. It doesn't say. But you can put like their name or something.
So we need to do that. We need to do a raffle.
This is to Adrian.
Oh, my fan.
We didn't know what we were gonna do for 150.
Oh shit!
A song or anything.
Hey Adrian, what should I draw?
Yeah, if you bought a live drawing,
we can do Van Halen solo.
Put in the comments. So that's what we wanted.
Okay.
If you want me to draw a self portrait. Or not a self-portrait, a portrait of you. Mm-hmm. Just describe what you look like, and I'll draw you.
We find like a karaoke file for, which one should we do? Which Van Halen should we do?
We should do Jump.
Jump? Let's do Jump. All right, we're about to do Jump by the band Van Halen, because tomorrow is Eddie Van Halen's 62nd birthday. You're watching NAR Tapes Night Live, special guest star Colleen Green, taking drawing requests. $5, you can get a drawing by Colleen Green. That's pretty crazy. Carlos Sainz says, can't wait for that fried chicken, fam. Rob Bauer says, Skinny Jesus Cooking Show is awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Is that what you're going to do?
Don't
announce it. We'll announce it at $250.
All right. So at $250, we'll announce what I will be making for getting fat with Skinny Jesus next week. Yeah, I think so.
Nice. All right. So, all right, let's do Ready for Jump? All right, let's do this.
That one you like.
Yeah, that's good.
Happy birthday, Eddie Van Halen.
Happy birthday.
Ooh, happy birthday.
It's already your birthday on the East Coast, so happy birthday.
You rock.
Adrian Andre, to surprise me, anything wearing shades is usually pretty sick.
I was already drawing something with shades.
So, okay, so Adrian got two, and then Dan P. also got one, too. If you're watching Dan P., please put in the comments what you would like her to draw. If not, we're just going to... probably just got whatever.
I get up and nothing gets me down. You got it tough. I've seen the toughest around, and I know, baby, just how you feel. You got to roll with the punches to get to what's real. Oh, can't you see me standing there? I got my back against the record machine. I ain't the worst that you see. Oh, can't you see what I mean? Oh, might as well jump.
Jump!
Might as well jump.
Go ahead and jump!
All right, Cheyenne says, I miss getting fat with Skinny Jesus. What did you make, Isaac? You made spaghetti?
I made spaghetti all night with the spaghetti.
Until you begin.
Tune in next Sunday, Cheyenne. I'm
gonna get can't you see me standing there? I got my back against a record machine. I ain't the worst that you see. Now can't you see what I mean? Ow. Oh, might as well jump. Mark Muscamp says, Isaac, I sent you a recipe for Cincinnati style chicken.
Yes.
AKA Skyline, will you make it on your producer show?
Yes.
Jump.
We will definitely do that. Jump. We'll probably make it with pasta, probably.
Yeah, that's how they do it. Yeah.
We're grabbing a guitar. You remember this guitar? You can just plug straight in this amp, so.
Kevin Z, thank you for buying me this shotgun. This one's for you, bud.
Happy birthday, Eddie Van Halen!
Happy birthday, bro! Serious shredders only, dude.
We're just getting cooking on the NAR Tapes Night Live. Consider donations. We got new shit. Look at new sticker packs.
Hey.
New DJ Free Weed, Italo Disco Call!
Nice.
About a second.
right, guys, we're just getting started here. We're about to finish our first hour of Nartapes Night Live. We're still here cooking, guys. Let's get some more donations. Let's get some more sales. Don't you guys want the new DJ Freebie to tell disco? Oh, 80 God. Minutes.
Go ahead and jump. Get it and jump.
Jump.
Go. Go ahead and jump.
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 Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump,
jump. Jump!
All right, guys.
Happy birthday, Eddie.
Happy birthday, Eddie Van Halen. Now, we've also unlocked a Ben Katzman. Fungal, you want to let Ben Katzman stand there for a second? He's just popping real quick.
I think I need a longer cable, though.
You want to grab one off the wall?
Is there anything there? I don't see one on the wall.
Right, buy one of those amps.
Almost long enough?
Buy one of the amps.
Buy one of those amps. There should be a couple.
That was the one from one of the amps.
Yeah. Which one are you talking about?
Yeah, I can't wait until we make another sale. All
right, Adrian, I drew the man himself, Eddie Van Halen, cable, man. For you. Oh, and he's jumping. Yeah.
What? Sam. Eddie he's Van jumping. Halen rocks.
He's jumping.
Nice. 2015?
Yeah.
Is that,
did you do that on purpose?
It's vintage.
Dude. Is that for Adrian or is that
I
for
want
Dan?
That drawing.
You did
oh, damn.
Whoa! No, I was for
up.
Adrian.
Read that. Can you read that?
Can Colleen please draw me something inspired by Van Halen with a hint of Massachusetts legalizing weed?
Oh, I know. It's
we only
Van
have
Eddie
like an
Van
hour
Van
left
Van
here, buddy. I don't
David
know.
David Lee
Roth from Swamp Scott.
I'll just do Eddie Van. Wait,
you know
what?
That guy?
No,
just,
take David Lee Roth.
You
could
draw,
oh.
You could draw Eddie Van Halen or David Lee Roth passing a joint
okay.
to the state of
yeah.
Massachusetts. Can you draw the shape of the state?
I'll work on it. But congrats for spelling my name right. Well,
Adrian Andre says sick. Did they send into the drawing? They got the calling. Another one. So that one goes to there. Bam.
Who wants
cool.
to plug me
okay.
up, dude?
Yep. Let's get you plugged the fuck up.
Put some distortion on
there. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna see. Play it.
I don't know. I think that's pretty good. Yeah. Alright, is everybody ready to rock?
Yeah.
Colin, can you move down for a second? Can you guys squeeze?
Yeah.
I need to have my rock pose on.
Yeah. Chino Fingers called it eruption.
Yeah.
All right.
Next background should be
there
a
you go.
Crowd.
Yeah, that should be. Yeah,
oh
next
yeah,
time
next time.
I come up if I get one.
All right, we're only $2.70 away from our next raffle for a free sticker sheet or cassette. Austin Dugan says, I took a piss and came back to this. Holy fuck. Hell yeah.
Hell
you
yeah,
guys enjoying
Austin.
The show tonight? I think you guys are. We have a pretty good one. Colleen is here. We got Ben here. It's Eddie Van Halen's birthday.
Hey, is there any way I could squeeze in next to Funkel?
Squeeze on in, dog. Also, if you guys are watching,
yes.
Thank you guys for Santa all the man. Donations.
Yeah.
Thank you for all your donations, but what also would help a whole lot is if you shared the links and retweeted the links and shared the Nartapes Night Live on Wednesdays
you
with all your friends on social media. That would be a
oh,
huge,
yeah.
huge,
yeah.
awesome, awesome thing y'all could do for us.
Kevin is
hit
a zombie says 10 out of 10 show.
Yay.
Hell yeah,
hell
man.
Yeah, Kevin.
Let's see 10 out of 10 dollars being sent to nartapes.com/btg. You can buy the new DJ Freebie Italo Disco Tape. This one is 10 times better than the last one. It has all the hits and the real extended versions. The last one I did, those were like some of the like more radio hit versions of it. This one is 80 minutes, and this is all new songs, except the last song has the 7-minute extended Scotch Take Me Up, which is fucking amazing. It makes me feel so epic when I listen to it. I feel like just exploding into the sky when I hear it. And this tape, I made 30-something of these because I'm that stoked on it. That I made that many. That's more than I usually make on my mixtapes. So if you want one of these, just go to nartapes.com/GTG and you can grip one. You can save 10% off when you use your code GTG. Plus, I also made today a new sheet of stickers, only $5. And look at all these colorful stickers. And it's there. Matthew Vickers says, hi, Colleen, the green one.
Hey, what's up, dude?
How you doing, buddy?
We all know him.
Yeah, man, I've known him for years.
I'm glad you started watching the shows, man. It's good to see you in the comments.
He's been asking for you to be on the show for a while.
Really?
Yeah. Nice. He's been wanting you. She's here, Matt. She's on the show. She's doing live drawings.
The drawing sucks.
What?
I thought that drawing was cool.
What? You just can't throw that on the ground, dude? What?
That was like the magic school bus.
That's totally
like,
fine.
That's like a tripped out school bus.
It looks like a loaf of bread, too.
It's sick.
He's like, I'm here.
I'm the magic school boy.
Colleen, can I pay you $5 for an Eddie Van Halen painting for myself?
Yeah.
You got a
painting.
Car out of here.
Or a Diamond Dave one.
She's drawing.
Where the fuck is this thing? Oh, there it is. There we go. Weird.
All right, here we go.
Oh, there it is.
Thank you. We're finished with the first hour of NARC Tapes Night Live. Our flagship show here every Wednesday night on the NARC Tapes Network. We're trying to do this thing called the NARC Tapes Network, and we're trying to have lots of shows and
to go.
Matt Vickers asked Angelo if you beat Resident Evil. Resident Evil.
Yeah, me and Isaac beat it.
Yeah, you can watch it right now, bro.
Yeah, it's still up.
No, but watch this show first.
Watch it now. Yeah, we ended up finishing. What time did we start?
We started at like 10:30. Had to take like a little break, like an hour break or so while we were still downloading it, because that was weird.
That's
weird. Let you install the first packet of
it. A donation.
Which I guess.
Oh, it was for a girlfriend for a treat.
15:36 for a treat?
Yeah. It was just a donation, but it said for girlfriend.
1106 or no? 15:36 for that has shipping numbers. It looks like though.
Down the total.
Let's get girlfriend a little treat.
Girlfriend.
Can you grab some little bit of bread out there, Dane?
Dog time. Dogs love food.
She's
you guys
like
didn't know this. Dogs are interested in food any time of the day. I guarantee it.
She's like a
seagull from eating food earlier. But you can feed your dog food at home, just like how we're gonna feed this dog here live on the show. So girlfriend's gonna be very excited. She's getting ready. She's being a very good girl because she is about
to receive
a treat.
Cheyenne says, "What should I have for dinner?" I say you should get clams and soft, crusty bread with a balsamic vinegar dip.
They got this
girlfriend,
sick deal at
how do you
Jack
know
in the
that
Box
this is
right
for you?
Now.
For
girlfriend, you want a treat?
I would hit up that deal.
Come on.
You gotta get on.
I want to do like Andy Bourdain style, but we go to like fast food.
Can you get up here?
Like hanging out with
them.
I'll write something really like wordy.
All right, Adrian. It's the bus wearing sunglasses.
Yeah.
Let's go get a treat. Look at this, girlfriend.
It's a cool bus, not a school bus.
Look at that treat.
I ride the metro. I love the metro. I love public transportation.
Yeah, the metro rocks.
It does, right?
I take it up.
Look at that bread.
I just took the gold.
Look at that bread.
Awesome. Nice.
Look at that bread.
I forgot to tap earlier.
How's that bread?
I totally was paranoid the whole ride.
How's this bread?
The one time I didn't tap, they came on.
That's what I thought was going to happen to me. I was like, we're going to pass
Union
Station and I'm fucked.
They didn't give me a fine, though. All right,
girlfriend got a lot of bread.
They were like, oh, just tap next time.
Cool.
Cheyenne, are you actually going to have clams with a soft, crusty bread and a balsamic dip? That'd be really cool.
Also, I was reading somewhere that you could just eat mud. You just typical dirt outside mixed with water.
It's high in iron.
It's still edible, so maybe try that out if you're hungry. You don't have food.
I want to have some pussy for dinner.
Yeah, man, I like that too. I like it when it's clams. I like clams and crusty bread.
Yeah. I wish I had that recorded. Ew.
Hey, you're gonna you gotta go downstairs now.
Oh yeah, we could take.
He doesn't
want to
go.
Huh?
Oh, Whitney's watching.
Hey, Whitney.
Whitney.
Hello.
What's up?
We love you.
Whitney's watching.
How do you know that? Where does it say that?
She texted or she tweeted it.
Oh, cool! Hell yeah! Thank you for retweeting.
She's relaxing to us.
Awesome! This is a fun show to relax to.
Show. Great show to watch with your friends. If you watch in groups, be sure to comment in the chat box down below.
It's my favorite song.
Friends and family.
I watched that movie, The Neon Demon, last night. It gave me fucked up dreams about my dad.
Oh, whoa.
Which one?
Did you guys see that movie?
I've never seen it.
No.
No? Nobody? No. Did you guys see that movie?
No. Or did they? Did you guys see The Neon Demon?
Neon Demon.
I saw Hideo Kojima tweet
tweeting about it when he was at the premiere.
Who?
Interesting.
Hideo Kojima. He's
amazing.
One of the best video games
in the world. One of the best video game what?
Creators.
Oh, okay.
Writers.
The best.
Theorists. You want two?
Sarah
Jessica says, "Yo, I made a donation earlier for the Freely Brazil shirt, and I chose not to drink Ben's shirt. And I meant to choose PayPal, but I donated through my GTG LMAO."
Okay, I'll write that down, and we'll know what that is for.
Yes.
Thank you, Sarah Jessica, for being honest. We love honesty on this.
Yes. So we need to lower the our amount so far. Well, we'll just take. No, you did it anyway. Cheers. Anybody else?
Yeah, I'll take one.
Here, you take that one? Pour me out. So we got, I'm really excited about my new,
Down for the next one.
DJ.
You want some whiskey?
Hell yeah. No, I want tequila, actually.
Right now?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's rip it. Ben's feeling feisty.
Whoever buys my DJ Freeweed new Italo Disco mix, the new Italo Disco mix, you're pretty much going to make my night. Hey, this case got cracked already.
How did that happen?
I don't know. All right, cheers, guys.
Oh, yeah, Brazil shirt.
So that was what that donation was.
I'm glad you're buying that. That's the shirt I designed. I designed it on Photoshop.
So, well, can you change that and minus, let's see, 1536?
Design.
Huh?
Yes.
Change it to 156.94. So we still, that's actually still fine, because that means that actually hasn't, we still have the Ben Katzman solo, we're still fine.
Yeah, I was thinking, just in case there's no karaoke version for Unchained, because it's more of a deep cut.
She's doing it.
A deep cut,
I know,
yeah.
I could shred under it.
I feel like the deep cuts will be easier to find than karaoke.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, like, listen,
Unchained's
Van Halen, I feel like.
Van Halen song.
I think it's my favorite.
Cheyenne says, I'll go to the market tomorrow and get some fresh clams. Hell yeah, send us a picture.
Make sure they're fresh. Yeah, don't buy any old clams.
No, you don't want no old clams.
I'm gonna do that.
Get Grandpa Ramsey to be all angry about you using some sausage.
Can you give me a favor?
Yeah.
You go to the couch and get another case.
I guess I could put my own
stuff
in there.
That'd be so funny if you did.
Yeah.
I'm so excited about this art.
That looks cool. It's like the Italian flag.
Yeah, it's all big Italian flag.
Okay,
here we go.
Have another smoke out there?
Yeah, we're in here.
So, Tyler Oliva says sick shred stick.
Thank you.
He got it in Detroit.
I got Detroit Rock City.
Home of Kiss, where Kiss is from.
Yeah, he was here earlier.
Kiss is from Detroit.
Kiss is from Brooklyn.
No, dude, they got that song.
Go drag that cigarette, buddy.
You are, Ben, so I know more about Kiss. They're actually from Detroit City, believe it or not. The Rock City, named after Kiss, the rock band.
They're from New York.
Yeah. They're from Detroit.
That's where the Rock's from, too. Yeah. Detroit, the Rock City.
Sick.
That's not where he's from.
No, he's from
of course not.
I read the Rock autobiography.
He's from Maui.
No, the Rock's from Pennsylvania. He grew up, he went to high school in Pennsylvania.
Yeah. He went to high school in Pennsylvania, but he lived all over the place.
So did my dad.
Sarah Jessica says, I fucking love Kiss.
Yeah, because they're the sickest band of all time. What's Kiss backwards?
Yeah, but Kiss is... Ben's a poser. He doesn't actually know anything about the band Kiss. He's kind of... I don't know, I've been telling him all this information, and he thinks he knows, and it's kind of sad, but, you know, it's kind of like how an older brother is with the younger brother. The younger brother's going to copy the older brother. But, yeah, I've been into Kiss way before Ben.
Jimmy didn't like Triple X yesterday.
It was all right. It was good. It was funny. It was hilarious. I laughed a lot.
What about these hilarious new stickers that you can get on nartapes.com/GTG right now?
Can I see them?
Yeah.
Yeah, prints came out good. They're all fitting pretty good. David Rogers is my friend.
That's true.
And he has been.
Sometimes I sing that to myself. And I go,
yeah, I sing
that
song a lot.
I'm glad I didn't have to go.
Colin is my friend.
I think Isaac is my friend. I sing it all the time. Also, when we were on tour with Colleen,
is our friend.
My boyfriend wears a vest. He always knows exactly what to wear. He wears a vest.
Yeah, do you remember that one show where
you sang it? We lost our shit, dude.
That's funny, right? Whoa.
I think it was the same show where we were wasted. Isaac was like up front and it was super quiet. And I was like, dude, Colleen looks hot as fuck right now.
Oh, no. Did I say that?
Isaac.
Oh, dang. Yeah. Okay. That was a fucked up show.
That show? Which
Pensacola.
One was that one?
That was Pensacola.
Oh, yeah. That show was... We're never going back to Pensacola.
Was there like a mom or something?
I had fun at that show. Yeah, there was that mom,
guys,
yeah.
Didn't you guys play at... What was it?
Yeah, Pensacola's dark.
Yeah, Pensacola.
Dude, I got bit by a shark.
What?
A little baby shark on my toe.
That's so sick.
And Jimmy did too. He got, thought he got shocked though, remember?
I thought a jellyfish stung my.
Oh yeah, there's jellyfish and sharks in that beach.
I thought a jellyfish stung my pee-pee.
Fucked up.
What actually stung?
And Phil Thomas Cat was like, "Don't fade the baby sharks." Then they come up and they ask for food from people and they attack people.
I remember because I tweeted, "How do I piss on my own dick?" Because I got stung by a jellyfish.
Yeah. Point it up.
You got stung on your dick?
No, you're supposed to have somebody else pee on it.
One time when I was
in. Doesn't work.
Yeah.
That's how two
episode of Friends.
When I was in Hawaii as a kid, I was swimming and wake body surfing in the wake, you know, and I came up and there was this ow piercing pain on my penis, and I looked at my shorts and a little fish with little teeth was biting onto my penis, and I
we made a sail.
I had to crush it with my hand.
Damn, that's morbid.
It was about the size of my penis. And it was
all right, what was that? All right, now we are at
163.71.
163.71.
For your tape.
Oh, yeah, my DJ Freeweed tape. Yes. Because it's super good. I'm actually going to listen to this tape a lot. Because it's. This has probably my very, very favorite Italo Disco song. Even more so than the first one. This song is on the tape.
Yeah.
Yeah. This song is on the tape. And it's actually a cover of Starman. Starman waiting in the sky. This version of it is super sick. I'm really stuck on the art. I always make really cool tapes of art for my tapes.
The art on this one's especially sick.
It's always when I have it's like the lowest pressure is when I make the best art.
It looks kind of like it says sticker skeet.
Sticker a skeet 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 motherfucker. Does nobody really want to get my sticker pack? I've been
no, we've sold a couple of those.
Did we?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Two.
See, let's put one on Colleen's. Colleen is gonna.
I shaved my beard yesterday. Vote for you guys free can leave weed. Some comments down right below there. If you like the style.
Oh wait, no, Colleen likes this
new
one.
Styles, so you'll be seeing new styles all throughout the week. My new
That's
beard.
Colleen's favorite one.
Nice.
There we go.
If you look up old Aphrodite's Child videos, you will notice that Jimmy looks a lot like Demis Roussos used to look as a child before he got fat.
Like me. now I look like Demi Roussos.
Now he looks more like
Now he looks more like me.
Yeah. Or he's dead now, but.
Someone requested a Massachusetts weed themed picture, and here it is. Massachusetts.
Can I see it?
I thought they wanted a big deal in Massachusetts.
That's for Dan.
That's for Dan. He
Dan
paid for
P.
it.
Can you write his name on the back?
Dan V.
P.
Dan P.
Kulensky. Might have to get some beers here because people are probably going to want you to shotgun some.
So. Yeah, do that.
Let's get that before it's too late.
And we'll mail them for you.
Yeah, don't worry about any of that.
You don't have to mail them.
It kind of looks like I have a huge microphone.
Yes.
You know when you listen to podcasts and they always talk about
stamps? And they pay for
no, I don't listen to podcasts.
Oh, you should. They rule.
What? Why not?
When am I going to listen to a podcast?
What, you listen to music?
Tour.
You listen to
Are
music?
Flying?
No.
That shit is ridiculous.
I was thinking ridiculous.
I gotta save this for a shotgun.
Alright. You gonna get more beer right now?
Yeah. Alright, so,
Dude, nice necklace, fool.
That's what I said. That's what I said. I feel like my mom has gotten me something very similar.
No, dude. Hell yeah, Chibo. Colleen.
That's so sick.
It looks like Chibo's gonna have. You just pour one, yeah.
So, thank you guys for tuning in to NARTAPES Night Live every Wednesday night here on the NARTAPES Network.
Exclusively on the NARTAPES Network, NARTAPES own
phone
spot.
Oh, we made a sale!
We made a
sale!
Yo, Ricky, can you get me on the
TV? We made a sale! Team Ricky's back!
Alright,
it's on
Ben.
Now.
One for me.
Ben Katzman. There we go.
To my boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
And go.
Mikey Pop Zeus, I miss you, buddy.
Sometimes when we test good.
I was thinking about Mikey today.
Let's
I think that's crazy, but I think about him almost every day.
Yeah, at least once.
I think about him a lot, especially because like as things pop off for Gnar, I'm always just like, damn it, where is he? Like, it sucks. If you guys like our music, you should consider listening to Pop Zeus, a friend who passed away. His music is still online, and it's amazing, and you should definitely check it out. One of the most touching things that happened after he passed away, there was so much support for him and so many people loved him, was when Mike Durnt from Green Day showed up to that South by Southwest showcase of a burger with his own homemade stenciled Pop Zeus shirt.
Whoa.
Yeah, man. Mikey would have flipped his shit, and he'd still be talking about it right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, he'd be talking. Yeah. every time anyone mentioned Green Day,
dude, you know, Mike Durnt wore a shirt of my own. He made his own shirt of mine.
Or like, dude, you know, he wrote this song that was produced by this guy who produced a Green Day song, and you know, Mike Durnt wore my shirt, right?
Yeah, Mikey knew more about music than anybody had ever known. He knew the life stories of like session players from Earth, Wind & Fire and stuff. Like,
yeah. Oh yeah, you know that he was on that Earth, Wind & Fire track, but then he wrote that song with this guy, he's Mikeypedia.
Yeah, he was amazing. Yeah, Cheyenne says R.A.P. Pop Zeus. Yes, always. I got my little tattoo right here. I think about it all the time. Also, most times when I take a shot by myself, pretty much every time I take a shot by myself, it's to him. And most times when I'm with other people.
That's you like, do that true. To me every time.
Huh?
That's all we cheers to.
Me and you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we always cheers to Mikey.
That's the only thing we really cheers to.
Yeah, Mikey. And then sometimes if the city's doing really well, cheers to Mikey and the city that we're in. Sometimes we'll be into the city, like we're like the Zurich, because we're on ecstasy
sure,
or whatever,
yeah.
You know.
No, I like that.
You delete you. You
what
just
there?
Wrote. Did you remember what? Oh, okay. It is. Wait. Okay. Wait.
Oh, it's 163. Yeah, that's where we're at.
Yeah, but then. Wait.
We got the two.
Okay.
Back
yeah.
To
so
back, these two right
yes,
here.
Yes, those are the two back to back. Okay, 677. What were they?
One was for the sticker pack, and one was for your tape.
Nice. We're at 177.25. So now it's time for another raffle.
Yeah.
All right. It's raffle time, guys.
Which raffle is this?
Gnar Tapes 99. This is raffle number two, yes. And it's for a sticker pack or a... Or a cassette, yes. Colleen, Gastar, pull out the name. It can't be Zach because he won last time, but Zach's name still goes in. He can win on the next round. Who do we got?
Kevin Z.
Kevin
yeah.
Z. Email Kevin us or message Z. us here and let us know what you want for Whoa. your free raffle. All right.
Here we go.
We're here. We're back. We're feeling pretty good. Colleen Green is still definitely selling drawings. So this one sold, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, that goes over here.
Order,
right? Did we do the Ride of the Metro?
That one? Yeah, that's for Adrian.
Adrian, she bought this one too?
Yeah. Adrian got two.
He got two.
Yeah.
Adrian, so he gets a free one then? Or
no,
he needs
he
his paper this
he
one.
He bought two.
He bought two, so I drew him two.
Did he do the Eddie Van Halen one though?
Yeah.
So that's...
That one.
Oh, and the Mac DeMarco Sarah.
Yeah,
there we go.
Yeah,
all right, so
yeah.
There we go. Now we're caught up in Colleen drawings, and we still haven't sold my Rick's Vino.
but
it sounds like he's saying back
but that
off
one,
the Vino.
That's not personal.
No, he's
you
like,
know?
Oh,
like,
my. I'm gonna
Rick is
that
also doing personal drawings.
Yeah, I'll still draw.
If you...
But I'm taking away Colleen's shine, though. It's really Colleen's.
Yeah,
it's Colleen's drawing
bit.
Night.
This is your bit tonight.
You know what it looks like? It looks like, oh, look, there's a giant bottle of Vino.
Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Yeah.
It looks like the bottle of Vino is coming onto him.
Yeah.
Oh, but I gotta add to it.
He's shy.
So, no, let's see. He's like, no, I'm good. He's worried
he's
a little
dating.
Bit. Yeah.
Yeah.
The little sweats up there. He's like, oh, shit.
I don't know if that'll fit.
Yeah, I don't know if I can drink all that. Can I buy you a drink?
I one time did a little wine enema, and I'll tell you what, it really does work.
I've always thought about doing...
Oh, we should have that as a live product.
I've always wanted to
a wine enema?
Yeah, but it's only inventory one. So
yeah.
It's like, as soon as somebody buys one, it's done.
How
like,
much?
Oh,
like
a whole bottle?
No, a whole glass.
One oop,
yeah.
one oop worth.
And then we can see it. And if you feel like you can do another one, then we'll pull
oh
the inventory
God.
Back up again.
A wine
enema? Oh, and then if we
get
a second
to your
butt?
I'd do that.
And if you fucking waste it. And then the unlock at like $250 is I take some laxatives.
Yeah.
And then at $300 or whenever I have to,
you gotta oop it.
I spray it all over the exercise table.
Did you show My Strange Addiction?
Oh,
yeah, of course.
Did you see the one where the people did the coffee enemas?
What?
That sounds fucking gnarly.
Funkle, can you do
that?
I'm
watching
that
tonight.
You would get such a gnarly niacin rush from that.
Funkle, I want to see
you. Did they get like hot face and red stuff?
No, they were just like talking a mile a minute though. They were like, "We're fine. We're fine. It doesn't matter. We can do it all day. It doesn't matter."
They somehow figured out how to synthesize coffee into coke. Man, like these people were just into speed. They were just going off.
Damn.
We have so much done.
So we're only 2275 till our next Van Halen song, which I guess we'll do. We'll try to do Unchained, right?
Hell yeah!
I'll look for one right now.
What was the second one we did? We did Run In and we did Jump.
Dance
we did
the night Jump. Away.
We need Dance the Night Away and
How do I know when it's love? I can't tell you. We don't have one yet.
What's that one from 5150? It's like the second.
Stop, bro. That doesn't exist.
Dan P says, sign me up for a coffee enema.
What's that one?
Yeah, can you tell us your social security number, your phone number, your email, and we'll definitely sign you up.
What kind of roast do you prefer?
Dark.
It's the top one, Isaac.
Yeah, that one's probably not going to be good, huh?
That one won't have lyrics.
That might be the only one, though.
That's half full.
There's this shitty one.
You ready for another one?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Pizza Hut karaoke van.
Oh yeah, the one that from 5150 that I really like is "It's Got What It Takes."
This be love.
Yeah,
I love that song.
That's
straight from the heart.
And it starts with that like.
That's the best moment of Hagar. That's the best one.
I also like.
I wouldn't know, dude.
You don't fuck with.
I got it. The only Van Hagar jam I fuck with is the one on the Power Ranger soundtrack.
It's got one
you
know,
oh yeah, that is on 5150.
Hiya! That song's sick.
That song
rips. Dude, it's got what it's.
I
Can't Just Be Loved is so good.
I kind of fuck with Sammy Hagar's solo stuff.
Then listen to 5150 because it's tight, dude.
I also
actually, you like.
No, there's what? Another one where he's he's hired by the president.
He's
like rock overseas.
There's no doubt
and
that
he's like jumping
that
out of
Diamond Dave
with a guitar.
Is the best
song
and
Colleen
only singer
it's
of
the,
Van Halen.
It's the theme of
the
album.
Van Halen
and
in
the title track.
Let's
go. Did you ever see his
Get
Chris
over it.
Episode?
Can you do it?
Yeah,
like, Cabo Wabo, dude.
I like How Do We Know When It's Love. It's like
he has one room that has like
he loves it.
Oh yeah.
DDLV, he says Pike's Place for his copy enema.
Nice.
Okay.
He just says Pike's Place, but then I was like, well, Pike's Place? Is that a Sammy Hagar song? I was like, oh, wait, no, that's copy enema. That's copy enema talk.
What is that, a type of coffee?
Pike's Place, yeah, that's Pete's coffee, right?
Oh, okay.
Pete's coffee is...
Noted.
I feel like Pete's coffee is not down here at all, huh?
There's Pete's down here.
There's a few, but it's very rare.
It's not like...
Their coffee is jacked up.
Yeah,
where did we
coffee on steroids?
Where did we just drive? Oh yeah, that's a coffee bean. But we were driving and we drove past where there used to be a Starbucks on like Sunset and something. And
I guess you're right. Wait, no. Now that I think about it, there aren't that many Pete's here. I was thinking about coffee bean.
There's this weird bank cafe in my old neighborhood that's like a bank that's like marauding as a or masquerading as a
coffee shop,
and they serve Pete's in there, but the sign's really really small.
Really?
But it's mostly just like they want you to sign up for a bank account.
Sarah Jessica asks Funkle, where'd you get your earrings?
Did
my friend make those for you?
Yeah.
Our friend, Marina.
Yeah, Marina Penny.
She was like, I love Funkle style very much. I made these earrings for him.
Oh my god, Marina is the best.
Yeah. Oh, we made a sale!
Yeah!
Yeah, show him to Colleen. Marina made him a couple pairs, right?
Yeah, there's another pair.
That one's like, show the size. They're like cleaning detergent or something.
Yeah.
It's
so Marina.
That's so
like,
awesome.
So raved out.
I love her so much.
I miss her. Wow. We should do our Brazil together for real this time.
Yeah.
We should do Freeweed and Colleen Green.
Yeah.
Because that's what they wanted to. Remember the sticker they had of the two-headed thing? And then they changed it from, it was going to be two-headed us.
Yeah.
But then it's like, until turned into like a battle toad or something.
I love Marina. We went to the mall. Yeah, great
plus
time.
677. Are we added up on the calendar? Or calendar? Damn, dude. I think I've gone
all
full
right.
Retard today.
Chris.
Okay. 184.02.
Chris just ordered a live Colleen drawing.
Live Colleen drawing. Chris,
what
do you want? Did you say anything in the captions?
A caricature of yourself?
Chris Van Teddy. And Chris Van Teddy is one of our star watchers. He's always here. He's dropped some serious money on NAR.
And we love
him. He's got these high points. We're going to reveal everybody's points tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, next week on NAR Tapes Night Live. We'll reveal everybody's points and what they're at. All right, let's see what Chris Van Teddy said. I would like a self-portrait of you and girlfriend hanging out.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that sounds chill.
Myself is my favorite thing to draw, so this will be a good one.
I think girlfriend likes your drawing. Look, rookie.
Oh, she likes the wine.
She likes the dog. What are you talking about? She wants to.
Oh yeah, Colleen. I want you to come in. I want you to come in this week or next week if you can. We have like a week left to finish the Memories double vinyl on Burger.
Uh-huh.
And I just need you to sing back up on like a song or two, and then you can be on like the credit that line notes or whatever. Then,
yeah, okay.
Because you got to be in the band.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's turn up these chats. Let's turn up these motherfucking sales. Get in these chats. Give us some calls. Tell us what you're thinking. Ask us any questions, please. We need to see these. We need a little bit of interaction on this show. That's what drives this network.
Did we? Okay, so we're almost there. We are at $15 and 80 or 98 cents away. $15.98 away from the next Van Halen song, which we're gonna do.
Unchained.
We're gonna do Unchained. So we're
hopefully. Can we do Dance the Night Away next?
Dance the Night Away. Yeah, I love that fucking song too much, dude.
That's my.
Oh, we made a sale!
Yeah.
+710, buddy. You want to add it up to make it easier for you, my love. $191.12, yeah. Or $198. Wait, how much was it before?
$184.02.
$184.02 plus $710.
Yeah,
$191.12.
For Dab!
Hell yeah, that's my favorite one.
Really?
Yeah.
What,
is it my favorite one or yeah?
I served myself a Dab for the first time during the Resident Evil stream.
Ever?
Yeah. Someone wanted me to 420, but there was no weed around. I was smoking snipers by the end.
Another sale!
Another sale!
Dead butts. You like smoke?
Another sale, Fungo!
I knew you were gonna make
another sale, Fungo! Another sale, Fungo! Another sale. We're at $197.89 now. $197.89. Yeah.
Wait, what? $197.89?
Yeah. Open. Nobody's bought you any more treats. Beer holder.
We are $2.11 away from the next Van Halen explosion. Van Halen has a very raw, sexual, visceral energy. It's like watching four dudes fuck on stage, but the music
it's
comes
for
out.
Another live
according
drive.
To David Lee Roth, it's a combination of street hockey and religion.
What did he say?
Yeah. He doesn't say anything.
Who is it?
Frank Mojica.
Frank Mojica.
Frank, my fan. What's up, dude?
He wants a drawing. But he didn't say what he wanted.
That one is for Chris Funfetti.
Yep.
Funfetti. I call him Chris Funfetti. Nice. That's what I read when I see his name.
All right, you hold this. You're gonna serve yourself.
Like the cake type.
And then Frank.
That's a good type.
We've been selling some of my sticker packs though.
Yeah, a bunch of them, and your tape too.
Hell
thank
yeah.
you guys for watching. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you so much. This is NAR Tapes Night Live every Wednesday night.
Only on the NAR Tapes Network.
And I just want to let you guys know that we're very, very grateful for you guys because your guys' donations and your guys' sales keep our show
going.
Oh,
shit!
Did we get a
sale?
We
made a sale!
Yay! Turn up that sales song. I love the sales song. My favorite song.
Yeah, me too. 204.66!
This is my favorite song!
Oh, I gotta take this dab.
Girlfriend.
Oh, yeah, the new unlock is
gonna
be a raffle of 220. Damn, that one's sick.
Let's see, this is what I can draw on myself and dogs. Yeah, that sounds chill. Or like
animals, yeah. I drew
myself in a cat
today. And then.
Nice. Wait,
what did Frank want?
Frank wanted. Colleen drawing?
You
look so happy with her.
I know, I am.
Have you always liked to draw yourself, Colleen?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? I would love to see, like eight, it's like age 8, and then it's like you got little sunglasses on. Like
the microphone on my head.
Yeah.
But I used to draw Ninja Turtles, though, when I was, like,
cool.
five.
What? I want
that
one of
like,
those.
That was, like, the only thing I would draw
when I was in kindergarten. I had a whole like a series. And I remember one time my kindergarten teacher woke me up during nap time because he was like, you should paint those Ninja Turtles again.
What a weird thing.
Cheyenne says,
paint those Ninja Turtles.
I was like, what?
Cheyenne says, this is a good way to end the day. Thank you, Cheyenne. I agree. That's what we like to do in our tapes night live. It's a night show. It's like, I believe wholeheartedly, and I kind of base a lot of my life around the fact that people have like three or four different modes they have during the day as they get more and more tired. Everybody has like an energetic wave, and they start to hit their plateau, and there's a slow decline. And Nartapes Night Live, we're definitely there to help you on your crash, to help you crash through the day, let you have a little fun with the. And obviously, if you watch it, you're fans of the bands and the music, and that means so much to us that we do this for you guys. And it's not like we don't make that much money to make like it's not like we're making bank here. We're making a little bit, and it's awesome, but we really just do this for you guys because. If we just want to make music, that'd be the cool. We just make music and just like keep it to ourselves. But we want to share it with you guys. We want it, like, it's awesome you guys watch, and we really appreciate it. That's what I'm trying to say. Isaac's doing the dab. You can buy the new stickers. Ben Katzman is here. Colleen Green is here. Careful, that is going to melt my SK5.
Colleen Green and girlfriend, whoever ordered this one.
That one was rocks. Chris Funfetti,
this one's for you.
Can you write that on
Cheyenne page? Says, I love you guys. You guys make me happy.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
And we have
Cheyenne, you
one.
Too. Cheyenne's actually one of my peoples who's bought a lot of my drawings and my headshots and stuff. She's like one of my favorites.
We have another one from Frank Mojica, but he didn't
who's this
say
one for?
What he wanted.
That's for Chris Funfetti.
Chris Funfetti.
Hey, Frank, what should I draw?
Frank, if you're watching, please comment what you would like to see.
Hey, anyone who's watching, please comment some
I'll pour you one, buddy. I'll do it together.
But we also
together.
Got another one from Sam Pocker.
We got Kev is a zombie. Gave us a little heart.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know we've been talking, but isn't it time to get rocking?
Yeah, well, we need some sales.
Oh, I thought we hit the 200.
Isaac, pull up Unchained.
So, okay. There's Thank only one that looks
that
kind
one,
of okay.
That one right there, the SR-71.
Yeah, but it's only 1 minute 39 seconds.
Dude, that's good.
That's okay.
Right. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, hold on,
y'all. Girlfriend, no. Mikey. That's not your bread.
Girlfriend
wants the bread so bad. Somebody donate girlfriend a little treat.
She's being
he
cautious.
Says surprise me.
All right. Here we go. Cheers. Right.
Oh, okay.
Frank,
so you're
going to
draw an intro, right?
Oh, Cheyenne says, I love you, Ben and Colleen. In fact, it's he. I'm a he, but I still love you. Oh, yeah! Oh.
This is a good time for you to talk about what you're doing tomorrow night, Funko.
So tomorrow night we're premiering my new Nartapes.
Well, let me just keep up with the chat real quick. Fiona says, nice background. Fiona Greg Riley FIFO.
What is it?
Funko, you know you chose that one.
What is the background?
I like the background too. It makes me feel like I'm in the computer in Hackers.
And DDLV says, Roxo, the rock and roll clown.
Oh yeah, I love cocaine.
Mountain Forge says clap and tongue. Kevin is Zombie says lit. Fire.
Look at my Brook recommended. Yes. It's John Witherspoon. Because I was doing research for the cooking man. Show.
And John C. Riley. You got so a lot sick. Of Johns.
His is pretty good.
Yeah, John Witherspoon's the shit.
Yeah, his shit's pretty good. Let's talk about what's
Narioki
happening.
Narioki Night is premiering tomorrow. It's going to be a karaoke themed Nartapes Night live. Or excuse me, Nartapes Network program. And I'm going to be the host, and it's going to be a lot of fun. You got to tune in at 8 p.m., and we're going to have a lot of fun singing song and taking donations, and it's going to be maybe the best performing show on the Nartapes Network. Let's I don't know. So. I don't want to get ahead of myself.
Editor in Chimp says, when is Van Hagar karaoke? That's when we break our 300 daily go. Then we're going to do Why Can't This Be Love?
Editor in Chimp, is that a Simpsons reference, I think?
Our homie Cheyenne, the man, says, how old is girlfriend? I say she's 2 years old, buddy. She's two. She's my baby. There's no more bread. You ate it all. I gave it to you.
Oh, she looks so sad. She looked
dejected.
Exactly
she looked dejected, for sure, yeah.
She knew what you were saying.
So we're waiting on some more sales here. We're getting close. We're only 95.34 away, $95.34 away from our daily goal, which means then we'll play How Can This Be, or Why Can't This Be Love, or whatever the fuck that song is, by Van Hagar.
And then at 250.
You can fucking fuck off if you don't like it, bro.
I think we should do Higher. That song rips.
Higher is cool, but Why Can't This Be Love way more. Yeah.
And then also at 250, if we make it to 250, I will release the what we're making on Sunday.
Yeah, 250. Isaac will tell you how he's going to be cooking.
What we're going to be making on...
Sarah Jessica says, how long will you guys be on?
There's a lot of variables there, Sarah.
Yeah, there's a lot of variables. We will be on at least for the next 24 minutes. And if we can get to our daily goal of
$300... We'll stay on.
We'll stay on until midnight.
It. Bug it.
Oh, innocent!
Like that song! I love that song! That song
rips. All right, it's now... 219.39. Yeah.
Good,
I have
shit.
A little rap over there. There's a rap somewhere.
Oh yeah, here it is.
All right, thank you, Kevin.
wrap your weed in soy sauce.
Damn, that weed is too good to roll into a blunt, though.
Thank you, Kevin, for the blunt and the
what day is it?
The Colleen 25th? Green live drawing.
Yes. All right, we're gonna roll blunt then.
Yeah,
right?
We'll make it work. I can make it work.
If anyone is feeling like putting a donation to supplement the money that we're making off of this blunt so that it feels more
good.
Cost effective.
Yeah, this will work.
Hey, girlfriend, why are you looking into my soul?
They're on the table here somewhere, I thought. All right, guys, so we're getting a blunt going here, and it's not going to be a little baby blunt, actually. Let's put a little more in here.
Whatever you want to do, bud.
No, like a big blunt.
Did we just make another sale? Like, am I crazy?
Is that? No.
That's your phone. I want to put this rock axe down.
All right. That would make a good blunt. That would make a nice-ass blunt right there. We're going to smoke a fucking fat blunt. So, Sarah Jessica, like I was saying, we will be on for the next 22 minutes. And if we can get to 300 before then we'll stay until midnight.
And we got a lot of merchandise and different types of live products that are much worth your while. It'd be easy to make it up there. Even in one sale, if someone wanted to buy a couple different things... it could add up to put us to our over the limit.
And we're doing two t-shirts for $25, two LPs for $25. Did she fuck it up?
Girlfriend fucked it up.
Oh, no, it's okay.
No, do like a stitch. Like, it looks like like you stitched it together, like a Frankenstein scar.
Girlfriend, like you fucked up wrinkle. Colleen's beautiful drawing.
Yeah, kick her ass.
Girlfriend. Let me just say, too, that Resident Evil had really, really well-written dialogue, and it was well-performed. I was like, there's a lot of games that come a little short. So, you know, and some of it, I think it's hard to animate. like this guy's like, I'm an animator, not an actor. How am I supposed to animate the guy to look good and real, you know? Some people probably
tune
specialize
in right
in
now
that.
To nartapes.com/GTG and watch the Nartapes Night Live web show. We're still live. We got Girlfriend the Dog. We got Colleen doing live drawing. We got Funkle. We got Isaac.
Hey.
Come on, There we go.
Ricky Free Weed is doing that live Instagram plug on his Instagram story, motherfucker. And this is the NAR Tapes Network, where me, Uncle Funko, and my friends all put on a little show for you every week. And we like to sing and drink and dance and do songs. And we sell our merchandise, and then we ship it out to you. And this is a great way for us to have a little merch table
really
with you online.
I'm really stoked to my new DJ Free Weed tape.
Who cool. is this one for?
Hey, where'd Jimmy
let's say, asshole. Let's say that one is for,
the beer is here!
What's that? Sam. Sam.
Yeah, that's
look at
Sam.
The total right now. 219.
And there's the one from Frank, and then he didn't want, he wanted whatever.
Yeah.
Girlfriend should wear a green sweater, is what he says, so girlfriend can have the, effect on her.
Oh, okay.
That would be
sick.
That would be sick.
So wait, you can do Frank's first.
Yeah.
The rim.
That is, you know, actually, Rob Bauer usually Frank says really obscene and offensive things. But he said really nice, sweet things tonight.
Hell yeah.
I like when Rob Bauer says nice, sweet things. So I like Rob Bauer because he watches the show and he talks about shit radio. And shit radio is cool because they talk about us, I think. I don't know why they post about us. I've never seen it. But Rob Bauer, he hasn't said anything about hooking up with girls tonight or like taking having groupies. He has actually said nice things tonight, like he liked the cooking show, and then he said the girlfriend should wear a green sweater. Rob Bauer, we love you, man.
Yeah, thank you for being a viewer.
We even like our little prankster viewers. They're nice too. Except what was it with that guy earlier talking about Nazi boots or whatever? Was that a fucked up thing? I couldn't tell what was going on.
He said he was making a joke, but he did say his savior wore tall boots. And didn't like Jews. So
I
like,
heard he couldn't wait. He said something about putting us in a summer
camp.
So.
No, he didn't even say summer camp. He's like they like to put
I
was, him in a
I house. Just looked at my fucking Jew brother over there and asked, was like, bro, come on.
Ricky, I think, is, I have this theory, Ricky's a member of the tribe. He doesn't know it yet.
Chris Fantini says, thanks for keeping me company on this cold Chicago night, man. Thank you, dude.
I say on our duo show, we should have a goal for me to give you a bar mitzvah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Rob Bauer says, yep, y'all got pissed at me about groupies.
And
it hurt my feelings.
Let's do a bris, too.
Hey, what about the groupies' feelings? What about the groupies' feelings, Rob? You ever thought about the groupies and how they feel?
Let's get the bris going.
Brisk.
Jimmy that's brisk, baby.
Brisk going on, you know what I'm saying?
I love you, Rob. Don't
yeah,
trip,
I don't
dog.
Know what you mean, but
I don't trip either.
I
love you. I like seeing your name.
You when you're Jewish.
Oh, right. Yeah. Don't have
that's
those.
Brisk.
Brandon, hell yeah. How you doing over there, buddy?
Doing good. How you doing?
Having fun?
Yeah.
Dude, we need to throw Brandon on the credits for this episode, man. Or like...
Yeah, Brandon, come say hi to the camera real quick. Say what's up.
Jump on.
This is our in-house producer tonight.
Who do you think
what's
he
up?
There he is.
Split dirt. Oh, which one?
Yeah, I think it's the yeah.
What's up?
You might remember if you watched the Resident Evil live stream, you might have seen Brandon agree to come produce tonight, and here he is. He kept his word.
Yeah.
And,
I like this. I like this.
That was really fun. I've been thinking about Resident Evil a lot the last week, and to have that like a little bit of closure on what the game is going to be like. I'm excited to play through it again now that we have. The Wesker gun and something else. There's two things added to our thing. Oh, also at the end of the game, really cool, they had a card that announced their new downloadable content coming this spring. Not a Hero,
and
an expansion
Chris
pack,
Redfield.
And it's going to be Chris Redfield, I think.
In so, that game?
Yeah.
Cool!
Cheyenne says, show the stickers again. Here are my new stickers. These just came out today. This is a sticker sheet. It's only $5. It's 24 stickers.
It comes with the game. I don't
right.
know if that's
Six times four, is that 24?
Yeah.
24 stickers in color. I only made 20 sheets of this for this night. I made it for the show tonight. Plus, my new DJ Freeweed Italo Disco number 2, Another Lover. This is my favorite mixtape I've ever made. It's so sick. I'm going to listen to it a lot. I mean, it's pretty much music I listen to all the time. And if you want to hear what it sounds like inside my heart, this is what it sounds like. This is the real deal. There's my new stickers. You can go to nartapes.com/GTG right now. And if you use your shop code GTG on checkout, there's a little box there that says code, coupon code, GTG. We'll save you 10% off. And then we'll send it to you tomorrow. I'm telling you, me and Isaac are on this shit now.
You got that Italo blood.
I think my favorite Resident Evil character is Tofu.
I'm Italian, and I love my Italo disco. It makes my fucking heart spank. When I listen to Italo disco, my heart spanks off. Editor in Chimp says, favorite Resident Evil character?
Is there a Coors Light?
I think my favorite Resident Evil character is Tofu.
Yeah. Mine is going to go towards...
I like the house in the first one.
Spencer Mansion?
Spencer Mansion's cool. I'm gonna
I like Barry a lot. Tofu is kind of a weird...
I like the merchant in Resident Evil 4.
Yeah, he's cool. He's like, you
What are you buying?
What are you buying?
What are you buying?
He's like British, but he's hanging out in like rural Spain.
That's one of the only ones that had something like that.
There's conspiracy theories about him.
Yeah. Actually, two was the last one.
He's obviously
one I
infected, but he has control over it somehow. I wish they would have like played with his character more.
When I first played Resident Evil 2, I had a big crush on Claire, and then I really liked Claire.
Oh, we made a
sale! Yay! I really liked Claire.
Oh, man! No.
Two?
No.
No.
Oh, no, you got it.
Molly, you're good, right?
Yeah, I'm good.
228.02. Fuck off.
228.02.
You know what's
crazy?
My
mom named
this one. Oh, yeah. Like, my brother's dad. All right, so, Shawner Mang says, are you guys going to be at the Vegas Ween shows? I really hope so. Is that during my birthday?
When is that?
That is during your birthday.
Hey, if somebody could buy me a ticket to the Vegas Ween shows on my birthday is February 24th. If you can get me a Vegas show for Ween, buy it for me in my name. I will literally go down on you.
I say it's all about the Vegas fish shows, dude.
Cheyenne says,
no, it's all about Vegas.
Hi, Brandon. Your ripped jeans remind me of Kurt Cobain's ripped jeans, Brandon. Yeah, it is a compliment. I love Kurt Cobain. Is there more beer? Can I have a beer, Jimmy?
And he was great at jeans.
Is the only beer you got?
You got something new to draw?
Can I get a Coors Light?
Do you want an IPA? There's Coors Light.
I'm gonna have both. Can I have a Coors Light first, though?
We got a kissy time.
Kissy time?
From Christina Tognani.
All right, I'll pass the kiss down the line.
I got you. I'll start down? It. I'm starting it.
Kissy time.
What the fuck is that?
It's where we kiss. You don't have to do it.
Yeah, you don't have to do it. I can kiss Ben. All right.
We kiss on the lips. Mwah.
Ben, no, you gotta get me a list.
I didn't brush my teeth today, so.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Horrible. I didn't wipe my ass earlier.
There you go.
I'm still here.
Go, Brent, give me a kiss. Well, good girl.
I kissed Ricky like 60 times on the last tour.
We kissed a lot.
Yeah.
It's where we kiss.
I'm a big kisser. I love kissing.
I'm a big kiss fan.
The suede couch.
I like kissing more than I like kiss.
Better than girls and
don't say better than the band.
Yeah, that's weird.
I thought you were gonna say better than the band.
No, it's better than boys and girls.
Girls kissing boys is gross.
Yeah.
I don't like that. It's weird. Cooties are weird.
250 will be another song, I guess.
Where are we at? We're at 228. Yeah.
Be careful though, Jimmy, because if that falls again, it's just gonna.
Well, we did Unchained already. Okay, so Unchained, kind of.
Is it time for Van Hagar?
No.
Van Hagar should be a higher goal.
Yeah, Van Hagar's.
We're at 228. Oh, it's a raffle! It's a raffle!
Yeah, I get it.
You got all the raffles in there?
Hold on.
Is it all cut up?
Childhood album.
One more. Put them in there.
I think my.
The Annie soundtrack.
Oh, nice. I guess if I'm thinking back to when I was really little, it was Celine Dion, which is funny because that's like also my favorite shit now.
Jimmy, let's get some of those brackets. That's
cool. It's President's Day weekend, February 17th, 18th, and 19th. We gotta go, dude.
Mine are there's two because there's like one before I was conscious of what albums were, and that was Tom Petty Wildflowers.
Yeah.
And then when I was conscious of what albums were, it was Toy Dolls 10 Years of Toys. Or Ramones Mania.
Did you did your parents listen to Wildflowers?
Oh no, actually, it's the story of the Clash.
Oh nice.
The story of the Clash is like the first CD. That's at Camellia's apartments.
Did your parents listen to Wildflowers?
February 17, 18.
My mom.
Yeah, my mom and dad listened to it. It reminds me of driving.
So me too, dude.
Yeah.
Ween is 17.
Dude, you know what? It reminds
me
specifically of my mom
Vegas.
Running away from my dad and driving
shit,
to Scappoose.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Yeah, my dad used to listen to it every time we go
to school. President's Day weekend, February 17, 18,
19. Oh, Shawner Mang, please get me one of those days. My birthday's only a week after that.
Shit, it'd be sick if we could rent a car to go to Vegas.
I'm going. If somebody can get me one of those dates, I will poop my pants. My birthday's on the 24th of February. I'll be 28 years old. Editor in Chim says, I gotta go with Ada, particularly in RE4, for rocking the Rachel hairdo in the mid-2000s. Yeah. Ada did have like a really funny...
I was really into Ada when I first got done with Resident Evil 2. I was like, thought she was the coolest character, and then it was like, did she die? I don't know. And I was like, I bet she's gonna come back. She did.
No, I was not.
It looked like in Resident Evil 6 that they were like flirting really heavily with her being some sort of clone. I didn't really understand the Resident Evil 6 thing that we watched. It was pretty confusing.
I warned you. It was worse than the Resident Evil 5 one.
Yeah.
You watched the cutscene. Gameplay that was 2,000 plays.
Yeah, let me.
It's got to be at least 200,000.
Yeah, let me all. There wasn't many like except for full walkthroughs. You know, I was trying to get like a summary, but it wasn't that. Good.
Are these sold?
And, like, did these sell? Coat, and then
yeah.
She'll just...
Okay, cool.
Let me elaborate real quick on my character choice, Tofu. He was in some of the bonus games that you would get, and it was just, I think it was a joke Jimmy, that the developers came up with. He was just a big, like, white block. He looked like a fridge. And I think they just, like, were, like, made it like that and thought it was funny. He was in extra games. It was a big block of tofu holding a knife. I thought that shit was amazingly funny. Resident Evil 2 had a really great mini game after you beat it where you just, like, walked through a different part of a certain part of the game with just a knife and tried to get through.
And we wouldn't take it.
And it was really cool.
Very interesting.
And if you beat it right, you could play as tofu.
Even if you just want to do as an add-on.
Is there a chainsaw weapon on Resident Evil?
Like Resident Evil 7 is the first one I've played where they've given you a chainsaw for any of it. PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo, or PC. I'm down with everything.
I've always kind of been PlayStation, yeah, but I'm also like Nintendo always blows my mind. I'm gonna get the Nintendo Switch.
I grew up on Nintendo.
Has Mario.
I'm gonna Fungal live streamed Resident Evil 7. I'm gonna live stream Zelda Breath of the Wild.
The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. That game looks crazy cool.
Do you think you could beat that in one sitting?
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to just like stay not. I'm only gonna choose a couple side quests at a time and not like do too many.
Yeah,
and because it is open world.
Because that game you could probably put 40 hours in that game. I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm down to do it for 40 hours. I'm down to beat Uncle Fungal.
Damn.
I'm definitely.
Damn. Well, if we all team up together, it'd be fine. Also, I would really be down to do Stick of Truth when we get back, but it'll be kind of a few weeks after it comes out, so it won't be...
Or you mean...
Fractured Butthole.
Fractured Butthole.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm really... We've been playing the South Park Stick of Truth.
Metadiscourse says there's no way you could beat any Zelda in one sitting. I was gonna say that.
Yeah.
Dude, you're right. Know what would be crazy? I bet you the world...
There is no way.
But that's not true, because I bet you the world record on the original Zelda is like 8 hours.
I bet he...
Metadiscourse, you just challenged me. I'm going to do it.
I bet he could.
I'm going to do it.
Oh, and also the guy...
You haven't seen me game.
The guy that... Honestly.
Well, I'm not talking about your gaming skills. I'm talking about the length of time you're going to have to play. You're gonna go
and
way
also,
long.
Also, to say Fungal didn't, it was Fungal and Isaac. Yeah. Fungal did carry the main load, but if we all did it, we could definitely do it. You know what I mean? We could, as Gnar, I could take the first.
Yeah.
I could take the first, I think, 20 hours easily.
Yeah.
And I bet, because when I first got the PS4, I played The Witcher for like 16 hours straight when I first got it. Like, that was like me getting the PS4 for the first time. So I know I can play for at least 16 hours and still be fine. And if it's Breath of the Wild,
this is pretty good. Live stream
a speed run of Ocarina.
That's tight.
We'd have to get an RCA breakout box. Or we could probably play it in an emulator. But how do you emulate a 64?
Isn't there a way we could just do the, I could do it through that one TV and the HDMI could go in the computer?
But it's not an HDMI. There's no HDMI output
on a TV.
On the TV. What we would just need is an RCA like breakout video card, right?
I could beat Ocarina of Time for sure in a sitting, for sure.
I believe that.
No, for sure. That's not even. I know how to beat that game. I don't have to fuck
also,
around. I spent so much time getting the bottles.
Also, which Resident Evil was it?
Resident Evil 4. Yeah. I can beat in like 10 hours.
Castlevania Symphony of the Night was really fun.
Resident Evil 4. I could probably beat in like 6 to 8 hours.
I bet you I could beat Resident Evil 2 in 4.5 hours.
You did that pretty much, right?
Yeah, well, when last time I played it with Isaac, it took us like 6 hours, right?
It was N64, which is wonky.
Yeah, it was wonky.
That was really funny, because we didn't have the box.
You know what's funny is that's the last game I played all the way through.
Yeah, Cheyenne says you get down the emulator, but I don't want to play an emulator.
Box. No, you got to play it on the console properly.
I know. Yeah, emulator would be cool, but I just got to play the real thing. But Resident Evil 4, I should just do for fun, because that game I know like the back of my hand.
Yeah, I've seen Ricky beat that game like 5, maybe 6 different times.
Yeah, I know I could beat that. Nothing scares me.
Probably even
me,
more than
nothing.
That, because you were playing it a lot.
It's just fun. Half-Life 2, also I could beat really fast. And I mean, that game just takes a while. But I could beat it as fast as they could beat it. Like,
I wonder what the world record is. What did I saw someone post today something fucking crazy. Resident Evil 3 world record speedrun, 42 minutes.
The maddest I ever saw Colleen me was when we were on tour. That's what crazy. Time we were all playing video games.
Man,
you were like,
story.
Fucking video games. You were like, this is so boring. What are you guys doing? We were all having so much fun. And you were like, we were somewhere on tour and we were just sitting around playing video games. Just like, it's not really that tight of a thing to do.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, Colleen was right.
Yeah. And it's like, like, even Ben complained about video games. He's like, what am I going to do to watch? I was like, I do all the time. I just play video games, like...
Also.
Yeah, I worked for Sasser this morning.
Also.
Yeah, I was like, Ben, you put on some
I
Sasser. I
was really
earlier,
mad.
No, I was just like, Ricky, man, come on, let's chill.
I have problems with getting mad at
sometimes.
I've
worked on it
so much.
I don't realize
what
I'm being a dick.
We had an entire day with nothing to do,
like,
and we were just, like, sitting in the van, like, a parking lot,
like,
supermarket.
I used to be a complete asshole, and now I'm like...
He says, yeah, she looks bored.
That was when I realized that, yeah, this one is still... Like, because when I was a kid, I was like... Yeah, I think this is tight, but...
Editor in Chimp says, is Colleen playing any video games?
Tight, 6 minutes to what?
No.
No.
Colleen, you don't like to play Snake?
You don't play
Colleen,
no,
are you bored?
I don't have that on my phone.
You don't got no Angry Birds?
No, I'm not bored, I'm chilling.
Somebody
say
Steppy
Pants. Yeah, that's... Yeah, I know that guy. He's a fan of mine.
He's a good boy?
He says, LOL, she looks bored. I'm chilling with girlfriends.
Dude, yeah.
Do you see this?
Baby
dog? Like, do you like games? Like, do you play any, like, board games or anything like that?
Oh, I love
Card
I
games?
Love Yahtzee.
Yahtzee's really cool.
Yahtzee's
sick. Yahtzee's
the
best.
Dice game are really good.
Is a great game. Yahtzee's an amazing
game. We are only... We are only... Yahtzee!
Yeah, and then you get the clown on him when you win.
So excited.
Bam! Yahtzee!
I need to make an. I need to say something about the show that we're doing here. We are only $22 away or so from our daily or from our next unlock, which is another. Isaac's announced.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna let you guys know what we're making on.
And we'll do another Van Halen song, and then we are actually only like $72 away from our daily goal, which means we'll stay up till midnight. But I think we're gonna do it anyway. So.
That's actually just $71.98, you guys. So, we're almost there. We're very close.
Train? As though he takes a train?
Oh, really? Yeah.
Oh, weird.
Was it whack?
I didn't play that one. I played...
Wind Waker was sick.
The other DS one that was like Wind Waker.
Phantom Hourglass. Yeah. That one's cool.
Yeah, I like
Phantom that. Hourglass is sick.
Yeah, I heard it was cool.
I played it, dude. It's fucking cool. Yeah.
Is there like a...
But Davey took his 3DS away from me. I couldn't finish it. We were on tour, and I got the 3DS,
seven.
And I was barely even playing.
Oh,
I don't really game that much. I don't like to game on tour,
yeah.
Unless I'm, like, chilling. I played GTA in Berlin. But I was sitting there, and we were in the shitty accommodation in Paris. We were in Paris, and Davey and me were sharing a bed, and I was super upset, because I was, like, a weird thing. Like, we were told to go to this place. I thought there would be more room. There was not enough room. It was awkward. Mm-hmm. And then Davey was like, wait, you have the 3DS? I was like, yeah, I have the 3DS. And he started crying.
Yeah,
because he was so happy.
Oh,
in the other 3DS. Davey's 34
that.
Years old.
He was playing Animal Crossing.
He's 34.
Davey's 34.
He looks beautiful.
What?
He's one of the most beautiful people I've ever met in my entire life.
Yeah,
that's
he should be a
so
model.
Nice. That's
and
his
body.
His soul. His soul is
banging,
his soul is like the Lorax from Dr. Seuss.
His body.
He's like a
banging.
Magic, like protect. If it wasn't for Davey, I would never have been able to handle LA. The reason I love LA is because Davey showed me. How to, like, chill,
like
get
Dinos
weed and eat tacos and like, chill out. Like,
yeah,
I don't
so
care about the L.A. glitz and glamour shit. Like,
collision.
He, yeah. Davey is one of my most important people in my life. Yeah, and Davey,
Davey texted me today to chill, but I told him we're chilling on GTG tonight. So.
Yes.
Mm. He should watch the film tomorrow for getting filmed.
Oh, Fungal. DDLV
yeah.
says Final Fantasy VII.
I
question
saw
mark.
That, and I said, oh, yes.
Fungal, just give, like, you got 10 seconds to say... How you feel about Final Fantasy VII?
Final Fantasy VII was one of the first video games I played that really made me like think about a lot of different things, including like activism and like romance, and like it
and
really spoke to me.
Nice, good.
Good answer.
Hell yeah. Oh, and we made no. Was it? Yeah, we made a sale, didn't we?
Yeah. Play that song. I love that song. God damn it! I love.
Thoughts
that
on
song.
The remake? I'm stoked on the remake. I'm definitely gonna play the remake.
All right, that was an additional 677.
I got it.
You got that math? Yeah.
The year 677.
Thoughts on remake? Changed
always
your life? Oh, he says Aeris.
This is the...
Yeah, that's just fucked up.
Thing.
Abbott Aeris' death is going to be so much sadder.
What about a Colleen...
I mean, I feel like when you were a kid, it probably fucked you up pretty hard. When I was a kid, I played StarCraft. And
so
fucking Tassadar died? Was it Tassadar?
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck?
Something like
it's
that.
It's one
yeah.
of the Protoss who dies. Remember me and Zachy? Yeah. We were bawling. Yeah. We were crying for like an
Zach?
Hour.
Your cousin Zach?
Yeah, who's now like a UPS like Trump supporter.
I remember Zach.
For sure. I've beaten all the ruby or all the
like cuz they
I beat all the
sewer.
Weapons a couple times.
The Ninja Turtles live in the sewer.
I feel like I met Zach.
Diamond
like
weapon was like the first one the whole
Brett Chalabian says StarCraft is a shit. I love StarCraft so
StarCraft
fucking
was
much.
Hella fun.
So, I've been playing a lot of Overwatch. I love Overwatch. I think Blizzard has never failed. I didn't play a lot of the last hit. I did play StarCraft 2 Wings of Liberty, but Overwatch is fucking mind-blowing and I've been playing as D.Va. I only play as D.Va. I've even quit games to not because somebody else took D.Va. It's the only character I'm really good at, and she's the cutest one. And she's Korean, which is like my biggest crush. Plus, her backstory is that she was a professional StarCraft player and a model and an actress and a defender of the country with her like rockets. And I'm just like, she's the best one. And she's like, nerf this, and that's the fucking. When you hear that, everybody has to fucking run away as fast as they can. Because that's the fucking, like, the biggest bond. Like, she's so good. And I love StarCraft. And I love Overwatch. DDOS, I finally beat it after 20 years. Brett Chillab says, what? You don't auto-pick Torbjorn? No, I don't pick Torbjorn. MetaDiscourse says, D.Va is fucking bae. She is my main. Me too, MetaDiscourse. She is so fine. And her fucking attacks are amazing. All the, he says, I am a platinum D.Va. Fucking hell yeah. That's my boy. D.Va is so sick. I played a game that was no limits. And with my whole team was all D.Vas and Bastions. It was crazy. What is that? Oh, DDLV says, no, Aladdin for Genesis. Aladdin for Genesis is sick, but it's fucking hard.
Yeah, game's
he
hard
just
as
said
fuck.
After 20 years, he just beat it.
Yeah, he just beat it? Dude, that shit is fucking ridiculous.
That game is not easy to play.
Hard too. Ain't Never Had a Friend Like Me level is really crazy. That was
dude,
cool.
Lion King is hard.
Yeah, Lion King
Page Master
too.
Is fucking
yeah,
really awesome.
And that was a kid's game?
Yeah.
That game's near impossible.
What, Page Master?
And that was a kid's
Sega game?
The game
is Batman and Robin, the cartoon.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
that game is fucked.
It's considered the hardest game that I've also
kids?
Ever gotten past level 1 without.
Who else doing a shot with me?
I'll do one.
Play the game. I was so excited. It was my biggest online achievement to date. D.Va is wish that I was good at Pharah, but she's super hard because she's supposed to be able to be like in the air all the time.
It's Nartapes.
I like being D.Va because she's the tank. I like to get right in it because I have good aim and I know how to fucking kill fools and I'm good at evading. But she has like 600 hit points, so she's like the best tank. I mean, Isaac plays as Roadhog as a tank, too.
I like
too.
Roadhog, but it's
like,
a different game.
But it's like, but we're both tank, though. But tank is like, you go in, like, right there, and fools are healing you all
Roadhogs
the time.
Roadhogs for, like, you take out healers.
But, healers are always healing Roadhog and D.Va.
Yeah.
But I do D.Va, I'll be, like, straight up, and everybody's just healing my ass.
Dude, our PSN is Nartapes.
Yeah, our PSN is Nartapes. We should all play together for sure,
yeah,
dude.
PSN is Nartapes, bro. Chill
out. I'm level 20 or 21 now, and I only started, like, half a week ago, so...
Have
pretty good.
Go. Yeah. All right, let's take these.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right.
Cheers.
It's Nartapes
Night
Live.
Mikey, I love you, buddy. Miss
you. Love you, buddy. Cheers. It's Nartapes Night Live. Live exclusively on the Nartapes Network, which is our new network where we have fun and sell you stuff. You go to nartapes.com/GTG. That's where you can make donations. We got Colleen Green doing live drawings for $5. She's just been sitting here playing with a dog. You gotta put her to work, $5.
That's
what?
Right. Well, actually, we sold a lot of Colleen's drawings
she is
tonight. And she's been
drawing
her ass off. Like,
we forgot.
People want the weirdest shit.
Mark Musicamp did ask for a song. Mark Musicamp
cool.
did ask for a song, so.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Your that's your beer, Ricky.
I got one right here.
Oh. You need a guitar.
Your Ninja
you
Turtles are
that?
Good.
Thank you. I've been out of practice
oh,
for
well.
A
while. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
But.
Here we go.
Fucked up.
That was good.
That was cool.
I didn't do that either.
Colleen, which Ninja Turtle is that?
I don't know, Raph.
That's cool.
Well, it wasn't going in there, that's why.
Oh, it's plugged into my...
Oh.
I watched a really good.
Just wait for me to make the beat, okay? Because
I'm gonna ask him to do it.
That one was sick though, dude.
That's a shame.
He's gonna say
that was cool.
I started getting into that one.
Damn, that was cool, dude.
Melville Discord says, "What's the biggest crowd you guys have ever played for?" Probably at that Burgerama.
Yeah,
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, when we played after Weezer at Burgerama was probably the biggest crowd we've ever played for.
And I think that was probably like 25 feet.
And I will always. We should always love Burger. They knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah. Like,
who's gonna be the band that plays after Weezer?
Yeah.
Fucking love you, Burger Records. And we did fucking destroy it.
Ass dog.
What is Burgerama?
Yeah, we put after Weezer.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I like
that. Did you just say that on live?
I did. Yeah.
Isn't he a fan of yours?
I love Weezer.
No, I doubt it.
Colleen's got Brian a Bell? Weezer story.
No.
Colleen,
what's your Weezer story?
I don't know. What do you mean?
You know.
My most recent Weezer story?
Yeah.
You have multiple sick. Weezer
stories. We should monitor the fucking maybe it's feed not on safe an iPad. Either. That's cool.
That was a cool song. That's sad.
Well, okay, yeah. Brian Bell almost knocked over my champagne on Saturday night, and I had to tell him a thing or two about that.
Oh, Meta Discord says he'll save it as an MP3 for us.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we have it on the broadcast,
yeah,
at least.
Yeah.
You'll be able to see it.
Hell yeah.
MP3, try Wave.
That's what real
I wonder, what is
musicians use. Huh?
What is the audio... codec on a video file on YouTube. Fuck you, Jimmy, that what kind of file is that? You can convert it to an MP3.
All right, we still need it. We're almost there. We're only $65 away from our daily goal. Can somebody hook us up with $65 towards our daily goal, and we can beat Isaac's cooking show?
Oh yeah, dude. We gotta do that.
Isaac's cooking show did 292.
If every show makes us more money every time, then we'll know we're doing something weird.
Mm. And if we make it to 250, I'll let you know what we are making on the cooking show, and you want to know, because it's going to be bad.
I really am excited for you guys who bought this fucking DJ Free Weed Italo Disco tape.
You're going to like it.
I am fucking pumped for you guys, because this, I feel like, if I gave this to the right girl, that I could probably get married to a queen of a country or something, because this is a really good tape. And,
yeah, just give it to the queen of a country.
Yeah.
It's like $5.
You will be the king.
I am King Rick.
Italo Disco.
Where is the king's royal tequila?
Yeah.
The king's royal kush. Oh, you know, there's a king somewhere. The king's kush.
That would be a good 90s.
Italoian
disco. DDLB says Ivanka.
Oh. Oh.
She's pretty hot, though.
Ivanka, is that the...
I think she's a Gemini.
Yeah, I'm a Gemini rising.
Donald, man. We haven't had it.
I'm a Gemini rising and a Libra moon. Is that what it is?
Ever?
You got an Aquarius moon, dude.
Is that what it is?
Actually, no, you're Aquarius rising. I don't think you're
a
Gemini rising.
I think it was Gemini.
Aquarius moon. You got Aquarius in there, bro, and detached.
11 a.m. on February
24th. Yeah, we'll do it. I like your chart. It's fun.
The Trumps are like the first U.S. royal family. Ivanka ain't
what?
No queen.
Actually, no.
So he said, bought one for a homie. Ivanka ain't no queen. Dude, the Trumps are like the first U.S. Baron Trump is going to rule over us. He can fucking suck my donkey dick.
Yeah, Diego, we don't got to go into all that. That's not what this show's about.
Wait, what's wrong with Donald Trump? Don't have to do all this. I mean, he's made a lot of money, and, like, I don't know.
No, but he can fucking suck it, that's for sure, dude. But when you just wanted a sugar daddy, but you wind up becoming the first, yeah, we've seen that meme, dude, but in discourse, yeah. It feels sad.
Hey, all I'm saying, you guys voted for this guy, it's your
this
fault.
This is my favorite Trump meme.
I like the Pokemon one.
Yeah.
I was in the one with the ATM only, it's all his Pokemon cards.
Yeah, that was really funny.
I haven't seen that one. That one sounds amazing.
Pokemon showed it to me, yeah. Tonight.
Like Charizards and stuff.
President meme.
I can't look at his face. It makes me really, really
it's weird.
Sad.
It's fucking gross. Looks
dude,
like it,
it's, they're all, it's, they're, they've all been the president. It's
but he's our
like,
president now. We should be grateful for a very awesome president that's going to
all the rest of the presidents.
Yeah, but I've never had a president in my lifetime where just the sight of him, like,
Oh, you know what's scary?
Dude, I was thinking about, like no matter what is anybody talking about, like, I'm fucking anarchist, but with super leftist tendencies, I would fucking blow every demigod. Like, I don't give a fuck.
Donald Trump made me want mac and cheese.
Like Cheeto mac and cheese?
Like
You know what's crazy is when you go to the airport now, if you come into the United States for the first time, you're going to see Donald Trump at the fucking customs line. That's going to be the face you're going to see.
Oh, yeah.
It's not going to be Obama anymore, dog. It's going to be fucking Donald Trump.
What was I saying?
That's
like,
brilliant.
You're an anarchist with leftist tendencies.
Yeah.
And you would blow any demigod but Donald Trump.
What did I say before that, though?
I don't know.
That was pretty good.
Oh, we don't really talk about politics in the show.
No, yeah, we don't do that. We try not to do that.
We did that last week. Hey, last week was the first episode of Nartapes Night Live. We got wasted last week and we broke the pipe. And I was about to say something about Trump when I broke the pipe. That was a sign.
Yeah. Donald Trump can fucking suck my shit. I don't care about.
I don't remember what.
That's what I was saying. I don't give a fuck about politics, but no matter what, Donald Trump can still suck my shit.
I can't even pay attention to it because it's all so fucking stupid.
Yeah. It's hard.
You gotta pay attention to it, though. That's why.
Yeah.
Well, it affects people, and that's why.
I do.
It
affects
real.
Us.
You guys are
directly.
All white men. Well,
whether
white
or not, but... like, the facade or whatever.
It
people
affects
are affected.
All men.
It affects all business owners, which is us. It affects
I'm a fucking
everybody.
Woman.
It affects literally everybody.
I care about you.
So
of course, that bothers me, man.
But besides the point, this
what
is,
am I
this
do?
Is Nar Takes Night Live.
Be
wait,
be
this
like
is Nar Takes Night Live. Wednesday
night.
It's not about. It's not about that. But we should all be together. We should all.
The spider within. You have to.
We are all in this together,
prey,
guys.
And then kill
damn.
Us. You.
Meta Discourse says, "I remember coming back from Italy when I was 18 with a suitcase full of alcohol. Was it Grappa?
Damn.
Was it a Lambrusco? I love Lambrusco.
Hey Matt, you should be
Prosecco?
Drinking alcohol if you're
you know Lambrusco.
Though.
It's like the chilled red wine that they have in like the country and like Modena.
Oh, it's like the DJ's.
It's in like Modena. You know, been to Modena?
Yeah, yeah.
And it's like, you been to Modena? Like,
no,
I never know how to say it.
It's fucking in the middle of nowhere.
I've been to some pretty remote.
Yeah,
Italy is Modena. Like that, dude.
Modena. Modena's wrong.
It's always Modena. Like there's one or two like it's really good shows,
yeah.
And then
see,
you play in like
Modena.
Three.
Oh, Italy's kind of
really yeah. Weird cities.
Italy's like amazing and delicious,
yeah,
but it's
too.
Always kind of.
Me too.
Fun.
That's what
if
I'm
you're
saying.
From Modena, be sure to leave a comment down below of how to pronounce your country's name.
No, it just is.
I mean, not country.
Write it. It would be
a
universal phonetic alphabet.
I never played on a beach in Italy.
All right, guys. Well, thank you guys for watching.
Oh, yeah,
again.
I think you are right.
Well, we're
going to
go to Mary's.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Direct
should be
on we're
going to
go to Australia.
Everyone should
we need to raise our own money for the flights, but we're going to make it.
Wait,
all
what?
Back.
Bong Rip and
yeah,
Rec
Rob Bauer says
so
Bong
like,
Rip
like,
and Rec should be on this channel, and everyone should help make it go viral.
Yeah,
all you got to do is retweet, share the fuck out of that shit, man. Put it on all your social media. Let all your friends know that those videos are the best fucking videos, dude. It'd be awesome. Drugs I've Taken too, because
that
is
I like that.
That's like our thriller. That movie's like our thriller.
Yeah, that was really funny.
I watched it like
not that long ago, like 3 days ago, and I still laughed my ass off. I was like, oh
film
my god,
you?
These
no
weird
way.
Craigslist actors
that's
I want
to
get Graham back. We should
you
like,
have to be able to.
Hey,
no,
we should do some commercials. We should do commercials. You
okay?
Yeah.
Hey,
you
just did 96 cents.
Yeah.
Fungal. So I gave Colleen the final test. I was like, if you want to really be in the band, you have to be able to at least be able to hold the camera if me and Fungal are banging.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. So she,
yeah, I can do that.
Me and you banging like hard, like if
yeah,
she can hold
I,
the camera.
I knew I could count on
you. Banging each other though, is that
dude like flipping around like his dick's in my face, my ass it's in his ass in my face, whatever, like all that. And she, if she can hold the camera and do that, then she'll be able to do this forever.
Yeah,
it actually never gets that extreme though anymore. I think the most extreme. What was the most extreme thing we did in the White Thing tour? It was
Taco
pretty mild.
Bell, dude.
It was really mild.
Yeah, they had
Taco Bell, dude.
Like, they did that cocaine party in Toronto. We were all just watching Spider Man in the car.
Also, that party in that mansion in Richmond
did
was pretty crazy.
I didn't do any cocaine. I didn't want to go in that party and like be like hanging out with people. They were mean and like.
Oh, because that's where you were.
They were all just taking turns to go in the bathroom to do the cocaine by themselves. Nobody was going to share anything. I don't care about cocaine hanging out.
Yeah, they were ripping. Dude, they were ripping everyone off the.
Yeah, I got ripped.
Me and Isaac.
Oh, the bartender was fucked up.
Yeah.
Dude, remember she was giving me like drinks for nothing?
Yeah.
And every time you go, she would charge you double price.
Where was that?
In Toronto.
So then I just like walked around and drank all the beers on the table.
Toronto was
great.
Hey, wait.
Shit.
Hold on, wait.
Like, this place rules.
DDLB said, dude, I ate the new naked chicken chalupa today.
Like, okay.
Yes, okay, hold on, nice. Hold on. Change of pace real quick.
Doing
Taco Bell just came out with the shellless.
Meta Discourse says I was on tour in Chicago
show.
On speed,
yeah.
Doing chess, DDLB. Playing chess.
Where are
yeah.
You reading that? Where's that at?
It's up.
Yeah.
It's been known for like a couple weeks.
Yeah, I've known about this. You didn't know about this?
What?
You
why
get like
have a
Taco
show?
Bell alerts on your phone?
It's like whatever
chicken.
The double down.
The
is
chicken.
It's like
oh,
that,
that
but instead
awesome.
Of a shell, it's a
definitely
chicken with the lettuce and
yeah,
veggies
Toronto
inside the chicken.
No way.
Yeah.
You ever heard of this?
No.
The taco is fried chicken.
Oh, it's fried.
Yeah, it's fried.
Freaking grilled.
No,
I was sleeping, but I remember it going
on.
Yeah.
I'm going to eat it.
I want to try it too.
I went into the house.
It did come out today.
So Colleen Green is here, and she's down to do drawings for $5 a piece. That's fucking crazy, by the way, that she's doing that. That's kind of like making me like really rethink how I sell my live drawings. It's like, well, she sold like a bunch of them, so maybe I should just sell my $5 drawings to you then.
Bong Rip is your favorite video, Rob Bauer.
You're
was
my best friends in the world.
Yeah,
dude,
Colleen.
Same to you.
That's what we had her be the band.
She's right here.
Yeah, I said Colleen Green is in the band. She's in the memories.
She's right. And he's right. She's in the band.
I had to tell a promoter in New York, be like, dude, this, she's in the band.
She's in the band.
Meta Discourse says, I will donate when I get paid next. Much love, guys. No,
nice,
don't worry.
Nice.
Hey, we still love
paid
you.
Tonight.
You still watch. You watching the show means just as much as you paying.
You're still part of the donation,
yeah,
nation.
You're
Facebook
still part of
comments really fell off.
Yeah.
Yeah, comments fall off sometimes.
Facebook's kind of weak for the
YouTube?
The stream is really at the YouTube,
yeah,
always. The YouTube is
yeah
always the one. Facebook's kind of weak.
You could start the handsaw and maybe get some more viewers.
Oh, yeah.
Twitch is good sometimes. Periscope, we need to get back.
Oh,
on
hey, the comment, y'all, Brandon. Hell yeah, thank you, Brandon, for a comment on the Facebook.
Hell
oh
yeah,
Rob Bauer said, not fingers, Colleen Green.
I just saw it, and I went like this.
You that means metal.
Rock. When you see when you see a comment, metal rocks. Rap.
Okay, I was doing it nonverbal.
Do you want to do this again?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Of course. You want to come again next Wednesday?
We should have the Colleen Green Hour.
Tuesday. Tuesday Nartips at
Wait, noon. Colleen we'll should see. Be on our new show, Doodle Time, or whatever.
We're going to do Daddy's Doodle Dan.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Daddy's Doodle Dan.
It's called Daddy's Doodle Dan.
Oh, it's like a creepy cabin as a green screen.
Yeah. Look at the wall.
We should take a picture of that by the ceiling. Put it on the
Speaking
green.
Of which, Colleen Green's Cribs, coming soon.
But instead of a daddy, it's Daddy's. D-I-D-D-I-E-S.
Yo, can
I Wait, how do we do it?
Someone Facebook commented, Brandon Kelly.
Yeah, he's right there.
He said, comment. No, it's someone in the outside world.
No, it's Brandon.
It's an actual friend in the outside world.
All right. Someone used a power cell last time.
We made a sale! Isaac! I need you to write it down. We made a sale, buddy.
Let's get back in there.
Hell yeah,
girlfriend! Girlfriend!
Ooh, I was wrong! Ivanka Trump's
a Scorpio!
That's why he wants to fuck her so bad.
Bro, we had.
Scorpio's
He's a Gemini?
It is now!
Oh,
dude.
That,
wait, 234 79 plus.
Isaac,
we got 200.
22:41:06.
That was for a
sticker
sheet.
It's a
sticker sheet. Very good, thank you, sir, again.
I think it was 241. Someone used the power cell last time to cut a piece of wood for some reason. I remember that.
Yeah, Jimmy was just remodeling, I think.
Oh, okay.
Right, Jimmy? Were you using the power cell?
Someone used the power cell last time to cut a piece of wood for some
reason. Yeah, it must have been.
Was it on the show?
Yeah, of course it was last time.
I don't remember doing that episode. We used the power saw blacked out.
I remember that. Do you remember that?
That guy remembers it.
It's right there. It's a piece of wood over there. That piece of wood.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's what I was wondering why it had a piece of saw in it. Look at that. That's
evil.
Dude, I blacked out last week. Oh my god.
Dude, I remember that.
Oh my god, dude.
I was like, dude, stop. You're like, what? Like, we gotta we don't even watch your shit. We got
my fucking god, dude. That's fucked up.
We got this like incriminating ass show.
No. Yeah, we'll talk.
Yeah, that was terrifying.
Honestly,
you were like setting it up for a second, too.
I don't remember that.
I was like, yeah.
No,
like,
dude, yeah. Christina Antoniani says, yeah, that was terrifying. Metadiscourse says, we all told you not to do it.
What?
And look, me and Funkle jumped across a bridge one time, dude. Yeah. It's all good, dude.
I don't even remember that at all.
No, I
would say we don't do shit like that anymore, but I guess last week we did take a power saw.
And then after that, we played Rock.
Dude, me and Jimmy took a power saw. Dude, that's fucked up, dude.
No, that's fine. I'm not easy.
You're two consenting adults. It's fine.
Was it that?
It looks perfectly straight. Yeah, the power saw.
Yeah,
Ryobi.
Dude, yeah.
Oh my god. That's just real. I guess you're just sitting here looking at it.
That's just real.
Yeah, I've been staring at it.
New shot?
Oh my god.
We need to put it like in a box.
We should cut up the computer chair. Let's saw it in half this episode. We get to $300, I'm gonna cut the computer chair in half.
No.
You were like,
Jimmy?
I prefer.
Come on, you guys, let's pick up those donations and shit.
What does Colleen always smell like a vampire? This.
My shit. I can't believe that only
my
like,
shit
this much
is
gone.
Jameson. J A M E S O N.
Does anyone else want some Jameson?
If I start drinking Jameson, I'll have a headache tomorrow.
Jimmy!
Fine!
Hey!
You can take a bag with you.
Stop
it! For being on this show.
Stop writing that! Stop it!
What was that, 20?
Don't!
Yeah, no,
Jimmy,
I'll just take 20 off.
No! No, 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 no. Okay. There's 15. No computer 15. Chair.
Oh, yeah, 20. How much was the JMO?
$300. There's no.
How much was the JMO?
No, 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 no. Stop it.
What?
Cut
How
it out!
How much was the JMO?
Oh, it was like
cut it out.
$18
Yeah, perfect. Yeah.
No, it was a good deal at Big Saver, dude. 10.
You guys can keep it if you want it.
Chill.
Okay. Oh no, we made a sale!
Everyone else keep it.
Or do you can keep it. You can
take it. Take it.
You won't.
Yeah.
You should take it.
You should take it.
As a gift.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
What was it?
Duh. From our anonymous donor.
Alright, Jimmy, so.
From our anonymous donor right here.
Oh.
Wow.
All right.
Motherfucker, I wonder who he is.
This guy
we're at 250 exactly.
This guy just really wanted to hear what we're making.
The change, it added up. We're at 250 exactly.
Whoa.
So that means we have Isaac, you're going to announce what you're making next week.
All right. So on Sunday.
Wait, no.
Let me intro the whole thing. All right, y'all. So this is the NAR Tapes Network. We got a lot of cool shows and a lot of cool content we want to share with y'all. And every Sunday night, Sunday afternoon at 4:20 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, I have my solo show, Getting Fat with Skinny Jesus, right? And Getting Fat with Skinny Jesus, all about cooking, making food, and eating food. Perfect. So we just hit our goal of 250, and now I'm going to let y'all know what we're making.
We're $50 away from our daily goal.
We're $50 away from our daily goal on NAR Tapes Night Live tonight, Wednesday nights, which is our flagship show. But now we hit our goal, and I'm going to tell you guys what we're going to make for dinner on Sunday. So, hold on. So
you can bring her a bite.
So, hold on. Wait, I need to do this. You.
All right, let me say something. Wait. As the president of the NAR Tapes Network, I'm the president of NAR Tapes. I started this label when I was like 18 years old. I'll be 28 in a month. I've been doing NAR Tapes for about 10 years. And this is the NAR Tapes Network. And my favorite show on the network is the Getting Fat with Skinny Jesus show. Because I love to eat food. Because I'm a big boy. I got man boobs.
No, who doesn't love
food? Let me say something. I got man boobs. I got a big belly. And I'm comfortable with my body, and I love being alive, and I love the food Isaac makes. And I believe that I eat pretty much pretty healthy because Isaac provides for me a pretty healthy thing. And also, I'm a pretty good cook because of what I've learned from him.
Yeah.
I'm the sous chef on the show, and Isaac, his episode 2 of the cooking show is coming on Sunday. What are you going to make?
All right. The only reason I'm going to make this is because you asked me a couple times this week.
Michael Tuzzi said that was the best show ever. I ordered the DVD.
Perfect.
Love yeah, we
Michael.
Sold 2 DVDs during the Skinny
You're
Juice
one.
You're
one of our favorites.
Of the cooking show?
Yeah, dude, it's so good.
Nice.
Yeah, it's really good.
Anyways, so only reason we're doing this is because you asked me a couple of times. Because last Saturday, I was trying to make some Nashville hot chicken. Because we love Boltons. That's our favorite fucking thing of all time.
We love
and
Boltons.
And so I wanted to make like the other style. What is the other? Arthur? No. Yeah.
Oh, wait, Meta Discourse says, I remember snorting coke from a Snapple cap to impress my dog. I was drunk at the time. This was beautiful.
Did it work?
That's cool.
Oh, I bet it
was
worked.
Was the dog impressed?
Dude, you could just look at your dog for a little bit and the dog probably be impressed.
Do you ever snort, like, whiskey?
Have you?
I've never done that.
No.
I never. Did you?
No.
You did.
No. No,
it's
but
okay.
I knew people who did it. It's
where?
Called the Chili Willy.
Where in Boston?
In the Merrimack Valley of Massachusetts. All right.
Yeah, that sounds like
a whiskey.
Yeah, Stevie Ray Vaughan used to do
that.
That
sounds like
Chili
a Massachusetts.
Nice
you put whiskey in a bottle.
All right, hold on.
It feels all cold.
Anyways,
in
all right. So, so this Sunday,
300 is computer chair.
No, no way.
Hold on, y'all. This Sunday, we're doing
Isaac some respect, yo.
We can't take it.
Hold on, everyone's all. Anyways, this Sunday at 4:20 Pacific Standard Time.
If you were down, if you were
Skinny Jesus,
I can't.
Yeah.
I feel like I can't commit to being like take care of my dog.
Anyways. All right, so we hit the goal. I'm gonna tell you now. I'm making some hot chicken. I'm making some hot fried ass chicken.
You can't just like go party
on Getting Fat with Skinny Jesus, right, Funkle?
Yeah, you heard straight. Isaac is making.
Did you have it?
Did I have it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had like 3 pieces of it. It was incredible.
Yeah, it was pretty good. So, we wanted to have some Nashville hot. There was a sale on chicken. We did it. And I think I did a pretty good job. So we're going to do the Nashville hot chicken thing But not Nashville. It's gonna be Highland, like Cypress Park Hot Chicken. Cypress Park Hot Chicken. And that's what's happening on Sunday. So tomorrow, I'll post the ingredients. I'll have an exact ingredient list for you guys.
Sarah Jekyll says you ever snort Smarties.
She said, far as like no one ever listens. It's not true. It's not true. It's just I don't talk the loudest. But a discourse says,
of course he was. He could be impressed by a blank wall.
That's not my thing.
What's he talking about? And Sarah Jekyll says, poor Isaac. No one ever listens.
Oh, he was talking about his
dog. I was saying, it's not that no one listens. It's that I don't talk the loudest.
What am I talking?
There you go.
It's just one has to.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
Only one at a time? One Pisces at a time. Is that what you're saying?
You can only have one fish at a time.
Where's my boy? Because the fish follows the one fish.
We're both really...
Pisces lead big fishes.
But yeah, let Isaac actually say what he's going to say.
I am.
He already did. We're making fried... We're making...
Cypress... Cheeto fingers.
Okay, lizards. Wait. We're making Cypress Park hot chicken on Sunday.
There
That's
he is.
What we're making. And tomorrow I will release the ingredients list on the internet. We'll post it. And you can make the food with me real time, real live.
Wait, it'll be fun.
Making? I'm fried making chicken. You're not gonna like it, Ben. Oh, I'll get some sticks.
I'll get sticks.
We'll make some sticks of tofu for you, and then
I'll buy the tofu.
And then I'll put my shit on it too. You know what I mean? Oh, so it'll be good.
Hot tofu. He'll put his vibe on the tofu.
No, yeah, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna fucking make it. So yes. Tune in this Sunday, 4:20 Pacific Standard Time, for Getting Fat with Skinny Jesus, and every Sunday we'll make dinner or we'll eat food or whatever.
Makes sense to me.
Thank you guys. Hell yeah! All right, and now, what time is it? What was the last? We got to our goal of 250, which is awesome.
No, our goal is 300.
Well, our last goal is what I meant to say.
Yeah, which we owe another Van Halen song. Speaking of which,
yeah,
is there another one?
Yeah. Dance, yeah, dance that way. Cheeto Finger says, I listen, Isaac.
Wait, so does John Witherspoon have his own cooking
Jess show? Jess W. says, no, Time in the World. Time in the World is my favorite Colleen.
He does, what?
He never cooks with a
Jess
shirt on.
Jess W. says, the jam, Time in the World is my fave.
Wait, was that wand? Water?
Thank you, Jess W.
If you look at the camera, you knew exactly what to do. If you look at the camera,
I'm
you say, thanks, Jess.
Halen.
Thank you, Jess.
Meta Discord says, do you guys listen to Animal Collective? No, but I did.
Yeah, I used to.
I listened to a Panda Bear record one time.
Can we move the amp a little bit so I can see the lyrics better?
Yeah,
good.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, good buddy.
I mean, I only listen
to that's the best Animal Collective record is Panda Bear's first
song. All right. But I was like, y'all ready for this?
Or that's the second one, I think.
Are y'all ready for this?
Y'all ready for this?
Yeah,
yeah.
The other one wasn't so bad either.
This is my favorite one, by the way, just letting y'all know.
Favorite
Van Halen song?
It is, of course, it's the best one.
Yeah, it's fucking amazing.
Dangerous.
Again.
Have you seen her? So proud and pretty, fooled me with the style and ease. And I feel her from across the room. Yes, it's love in the third degree. Ooh, baby, baby, turn your love our way.
Austin Wiggins says, Sneaky Jerry, Sneaky Jerry. Metadiscourse says, I love you guys. Love you, Metadiscourse. Nice.
Oh, the first one that was in its entirety.
Was that in Big Daddy?
Just
when
one
it's like,
minute.
So
song.
Come on, man, leave a
message.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Might as well. Leave a message.
$15 away.
Big Daddy. Remember when he was trying to defend Styx in that movie? Though I don't know how I feel about Styx.
Grab me up.
Oh, Styx is sick, dude.
We're gonna cut the computer chair in half. $50.
I love Styx.
Are we?
We're
at 11:36. We're almost to midnight. We need some more sales. We're gonna keep going.
If we get the $300, we're going to saw up the computer chair again, or we're gonna do something with the computer chair.
We're gonna have two more chairs in the studio.
Styx is.
We're gonna invest your $300 to make two more chairs tonight.
So that became official.
Styx is kind of iffy. I guess so is. Foreigner, I guess.
Dude, driving a car is
iffy.
What
are
you talking about?
I like Foreigner a lot,
going.
Too. I like Styx a lot.
Driving
you know
a car
who's better than
iffy.
All those bands?
I really like Supertramp.
Well, we need 25.
I like that band Slade.
We only need $25 more to get to the next raffle for a free sticker sheet or cassette. Or even a free Colleen Green drawing.
Can I close your cap because it's giving
me
a bit of a
dude,
anxiety.
Have you guys seen,
no.
Speaking of Supertramp.
Nope.
She doesn't want your cold sore.
I just wanted to close it.
You gotta put him on blast like that.
Leave it open.
I don't think he has a cold sore.
He doesn't have a sore
yeah, but it doesn't matter whether
they all think
he has one.
At least it's unnoticeable, and trust me, it's fine.
Although I did have a herpes scare on the last tour.
Sarah Jessica says, what are you guys
clean?
Hey, Sarah Jessica says, what are you guys' favorite songs as of right now? Isaac, you start. What's your favorite song right now?
Shit. I was listening to the Stuff You Should Know podcast earlier today, and that's pretty good.
That's a song?
Yeah.
What's your favorite song right now?
Incomplete by Backstreet Boys.
No, let him say it, Ben. It's his turn, Ben.
I've really only been listening to memory songs.
What's your favorite one?
Head in the Clouds.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a great, yeah.
I like listening to that song on repeat, because it's beautiful. And we made it. That's making it even more beautiful. I like that shit. So that's my favorite song. Memories. The Memories. It's not even out yet.
Oh, preview there.
Not even out. We play it live, though, so if you've seen us play, you've heard it.
All right, I'm going to
pass. You've seen us play recently, yeah.
I'm going to pass.
Oh, I could have passed?
Actually, what about that? You know what my favorite song was today? That song, the Starman cover.
Oh, yeah.
Which is also,
the Nartape Sales song.
Oh yeah, that's what I should have said. That's my favorite song too.
Star man waiting in the sky. Uh-huh. I guess my favorite song right now would probably be that one then.
Yeah. Favorite Bieber song? I like.
No, actually, my favorite song right now is the extended version of Scotch "Take Me Up," which is the last song of my 80-minute DJ Freeweed Italo Disco mix that you can get now if you go to nartapes.com/GTG. Plus, you can get 10% off if you use GTG as your coupon code on checkout. What do you think about that? Colleen, what's your favorite song? Right now.
Look it up, I
guess. Well, my favorite song was Side to Side by Ariana Grande. Cool. But then I actually listened to the lyrics, and after realizing what she's saying in that song, like, it kind of ruined it for me.
I need to say,
it's still cool though.
Metadiscourse says, Colleen, can you make me album art sometime?
Yes, $1,000.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Yeah. Right off the bat, coming in hard.
Boom. No, that's correct. DDLV says, favorite Bieber song? It's Baby.
I like the acoustic
the boyfriend
one.
Yeah,
it?
My mom don't like. Acoustic
one? Is it called Sorry?
No, like not
I like
Sorry.
That
it's, yeah.
Love Yourself.
Love
yeah,
Yourself.
I love
yeah.
That
oh,
shit.
Yeah.
That song is so
you can
boring.
Go
yeah,
love
I know.
Yourself. I remember when I was 13. I had my first love.
I heard.
I don't mean stop, but
I like that one.
Yeah.
What's the boyfriend song? That
they're like,
heard
hey, Luke, we'll pay you $50,000 if you say Starbucks.
Yeah.
No, but I know which one you're talking
someday
about.
They're going to pay me
too.
To say
yeah,
things about
cool.
Starbucks. You, the Donation Nation will still be checking in, but I'm going to be
like Meta Discourse says cool. Gorilla's new album? I haven't heard it yet.
Ed Sheeran wrote that song? I did not know that.
Okay.
I thought he wrote that song.
It's a cheesy song. I don't think the song's great. I just
that's
like
cool. Ed Sheeran
like,
how
he says his mom
kind of annoys me, but...
All right,
we're
great or anything. We are going
to...
What are you about, though?
I have no idea.
Too many songs.
I've never listened to the lyrics.
All right, guys. We are going to stop the show in 20 minutes unless we get the
$300.
So if you want to see us go past midnight, we have 20 minutes to get the $300. We need 50 bucks.
I don't know.
And we'll go till 1:30 a.m.
I guess I've never thought about it.
But you need to send
$50 more
and then we'll beat the daily goal of $300. Plus, if we get to 275,
dude,
oh,
yeah.
Really
loud.
It's 260 now.
Did anyone respond to your Instagram
story
yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
he was like super
but that's
fun
tight.
Though.
Yeah, that's tight.
I'll get to the acoustic version. It's not out yet, but there is a new single out now.
Yeah.
We do have a new single. You can get it for $1 on Bandcamp.
He said there's a new Gorilla single out.
No, he's talking.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's talking about the new Gorilla single.
But our single is out now.
No, I had a few people respond to that.
Yeah, we did. We actually did. We did do a if we can get one more sale right now, I will play you the Memories
Without You cover,
yes.
All right. Well, that one was
You by YouTube.
This one was a request of the song.
What was it? Go down.
I'm So High, Please.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll grab the guitar.
At first I thought it was a Motley Crue cover.
Dude,
what did
Ed Sheeran write? Ed Sheeran wrote the...
Love
you can go and love yourself.
Oh, no way. That's why it sucks so bad.
I never said I thought it was a good song.
Yeah,
I just said I like it. What's wrong with that?
I'm just kidding.
What's wrong with all that?
I'm kidding.
I don't
like
it.
It's a good
pop
song.
Meta Discourse.
I don't listen to it.
Let me say something, man. I'm reading the comments. Meta Discourse says, "Do you guys sign band/acts?" Meta Discourse.
What kind
I'm gonna
of
say.
Act you got.
I'm gonna say we don't.
Yeah.
Signing somebody means
that
we. Signing somebody means there's a financial benefit or incentive to being. No, we don't sign anybody, so there's no financial shit.
What if the act is like they go behind a curtain and change out
we
the
tape? We put out people's
quick.
Tapes.
What?
Oh, I gotta get
this. Yeah, dude.
What?
Sure.
With my cool hat?
No, no, alright. I'm So High. You don't do it?
I still owe Siobhan $10 for this necklace.
Alright, Bungle, let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
No.
Oh, whoops. Yeah.
No way. Da, 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 da. Yeah. You're not holding the chords long enough.
Are we doing this?
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's go. Come on. Songs for the for who donated.
It only works better with the glasses.
Oh, okay.
It's like
I can do it. Here. Bungle's confused. This song is for who?
Chris through the whole Bun Batman
Fetty.
Era.
Yes.
Chris Van Fetty.
Van Fetty.
I promise you to
like
the
girl.
Sober, I'll you my
pressure. You do it?
I get asked.
Yeah, I'm surprised with myself. Oh yeah, I remember now. Then a D minor and then G. Yeah.
All right. Go, I'll be with you. I'm on a vibe. Isaac, what the? Nobody can do it, dude.
Hold on, wait.
Come on, man.
You got, okay.
Gone.
Wait, can Bungle, you do it?
Hell yeah!
Give him
the attitude.
No, give him this, because you can't have this anymore.
Wait. Let's jam it.
Let's do it together. Yeah, it'll be fun.
And you play the drums on the SK5.
But I can't. There's nothing on the plug.
Okay.
Is there a drum pad setting?
No. There we go. Alright, here we go.
There we go.
Girl, I'll be with you. I'm gonna find the attitude. I'm in a silly zone. Girl, let me take you on. I got some fun for you. I'm gonna find the attitude. Girl, get high with me. High with me. Hello, oh hi, hello. So I. Yeah. Hello, oh hi, hello, I'm so Tapes Night Live show. I got my friend Isaac on the guitar over here. Isaac, what's up?
What up, dude?
My name is Ricky. Over here to my right, this is Colleen Green. So
what's up?
To Colleen's right, we got Ben Caspin. Say how.
How.
There he goes. And over here on Funkle's right, we got Funkle.
Whoa!
Yeah, there he is. And we're the memories. Give or take a couple, and then we can do the... $40 away from making our daily goal. Can we get to $300? Can we do it? We'll go on lighter if we can do it. La 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 la.
8675309.
You remember?
Yeah,
of
course. Yeah, there you go. We got that. We haven't played that one in a long ass time, actually.
Yeah, we fucked it all up. He says it's out of tune. Yeah.
Yeah,
we started. We have off 13 not how to
more
do it.
Minutes.
The discourse says this is beautiful.
Oh, that's
he's right.
I agree. Yeah.
We have 13 more minutes to get to our daily goal of $300. You only need to make 40 more bucks. That means you could get one of these sticker sheets. You could get the new Freeweed Italo Disco tape. Where is it? Somewhere.
Oh my god.
Where did it go?
And you could get or you could get a couple. We have two LPs for $25 deal going.
Did he just send that to you?
We have the two shirts for $25 going.
The Michael Keaton's goes strong.
Isaac, tell him. Tell him.
Dude, we got a bunch of
shirts. Oh, we made a sale!
Wait, let me look at that. Notice the background in the back.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I got one for when we come out of there.
What is it? Dab?
No, I'm just saying. I'm gonna say something.
Where'd that joint go that was over there? Grab it.
What's that? 263?
Is it joint 3 bucks? It's 264.20.
This one's so good. This isn't my best key.
It's 260.420.
All right, we're smoking a joint now.
Thank you for that. For that. I have to say something real quick. I didn't like this, but if we make it to our goal of $300, Jimmy's gonna unlock the saw. And
something's gonna happen.
He's
to the
gonna
chair.
Cut up the chair. He's already said it, and I didn't like it. Smile. I told him to take that shit
I'm
off the board.
Right now.
But he's sitting in the chair.
Oh, Cheyenne's back. What's up,
yeah.
Cheyenne?
Jimmy's sitting in the chair right now.
Boys,
and if we make it to our goal, If we make it to our goal of 300 bucks, Jimmy is going to saw it in half with the power saw. I don't like this idea one bit. Right. I think it's stupid as fuck because we're all wasted. But if we make our $300 goals, we can't go back on our words. So it's going to happen.
Cheyenne, I got to tell you.
We're pretty close to our goal.
Let me see something. Cheyenne says, I'm back, boys. There is a lady right here. There is a beautiful female presence in the midst of us. Colleen Green, you can't say I'm back, boys. You gotta say I'm back, boys, and beautiful ladylike goddess Colleen. That's what you gotta say.
Did he win? Did he win anything?
I like Fools because Fools is
Fools works.
Yeah, I like Fools for that reason.
That's why fitting. I like dude.
I feel like a dude is a guy.
Well, you know the
no, but Good Burger was pretty progressive.
He said boys is gender neutral, and I said with
bad boys, bad boys.
Bad boys. But Good Burger,
I'm a dude. He's a dude. She's a dude.
Hey, baby.
He's a dude because we're all.
Anyways, I don't like this shit about. Unlocking the power saw.
It's okay,
I'm not about taking power saws out when we're all wasted. But I guess if we make our $300 goal, it was gonna saw the fucking thing in half. So I don't know if you guys want to see that. I don't want to see that. But like, hey, how far away are we, Funko? We're 40 bucks. Less than 40 bucks. 36, 35, 80 away from seeing Jimmy power saw with the Ryobi, the chair. I don't like it.
Cheyenne said, sorry, Colleen. Sorry, boys, and beautiful Colleen.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
There you go.
Hey, if we don't make the goal, I'll still saw the really sick hat.
No, dude. That's way too cool for that.
Do it.
No.
I almost bought it in the store today, and it was like, gonna be like.
Oh yeah, and Guided by Voices, if you're watching, it was Jimmy.
I don't have any games on my phone.
Really? Did you really download Snake like on a fake ass Nokia?
Dude, you can pick which phone you want to play it on, dog.
That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen.
I have like.
That's pretty cool.
You know what game was sick though? Falling Numbers.
Falling Numbers.
We're going for this. Going for this one.
I gotta go.
You know what I'm talking about, Jimmy?
You ready?
Falling Numbers was dope. Snake was whack. As fuck compared to Falling Numbers. Falling Numbers was...
Snake's the sickest phone game of all time.
I never had a Falling Numbers phone, I like Snake a lot. So I had to like bum up phones off my homie in class. I need a Falling Numbers. I need to hit level 9 today. You know what? Dude, Falling Numbers was way better. Jimmy? Falling Numbers was sick.
We're live on the NARTapes Network. This is NARTapes Night Live. We do the show every week. We only have a few more minutes, you guys, to get to our limit. We can't be fucking around anymore. We have to tell everyone. Share it with your friends and family. If we get $35.80 more, we are going to do some unspeakable stuff to the chair. And that's what we do this whole network for.
That's pretty sick.
Well, what if you're really bored on a flight?
Well, thank you guys.
We're trying to make that cat.
If you're tuning in, NARTapes.com/GTG, and you can see all the live.
Oh yeah, let's show them the chair, Jimbo.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh yeah, show them.
Or the book I brought last time was so bad. My mom got me.
This is your typical
computer chair.
Talk about how good vinyl is for 500 pages.
Oh,
NASA. There's a plastic wheel. We got a metal base on this chair. We're going to slice this thing up like a piece of butter. I guarantee you anything you
never say, A for effort, though.
A plus.
This thing's probably about 90% wood, and the other 10% is probably going to be some sort of cotton and nylon. And the other 8% is probably going to be some metal steel part of the rim of the wheels. And we're going to slice this baby up. You guys don't contribute to the cause, then we might have to keep this thing around until next week. So be sure to donate, because we got to get rid of the space, and we got to
put it in the
chair, we got to make space.
What's up for your little skinny legs, Colleen?
Sorry.
There was a Facebook message.
You know what?
Why is it doing that now?
Someone asked us a question.
How do y'all feel about the butter tones? And how much for the flannel?
Jim... Cable is fucked up.
Just get rid of it. Pull it out.
Pull it out of the amp or something.
That's not it.
It's the amp.
Yeah.
That orange cable.
Sarah Jessica, how do y'all feel about the butter tones? I'm gonna say I've never heard them.
I don't know anything about them.
I just know it's like some cute boy stuff.
I don't know if you guys noticed, I'm an idiot. I don't know anything.
Yeah, he's right.
Not true. Funkle does know a lot.
Is the input to my cube fucked up
Funkle's
now?
Funkle's a very smart man.
I would imagine so because it's been doing it to a lot of different things. But it might not be that hard to fix. Dude, that cube's had a good fucking run. God bless the cube.
Is it over? We're done?
What are you guys whispering about?
Nothing.
Narteef's live.
Oh, we got 5 minutes. I gotta cut the chair up.
Yeah, we're only $36.80.
$35.80.
If somebody gets in, $35.80 will go till 1:30 a.m.
No. You already sawed my glasses in half.
Or probably just because she's a fan of music.
12:30?
She's trying to figure
out. You don't remember?
So,
you're gonna go back to Colleen?
Dane wouldn't lie to me.
Then what?
He would never lie to me. So I'm gonna put the cigarette out for Funko. I'm gonna go put it out because I don't smoke cigarettes, Mom.
Because Jimmy's mom is totally watching this.
She does.
She does watch this, right? Yeah.
Does she really?
She loves this show.
Yeah. Hi, Maria. Maria Leslie. I love you.
My dad was like, I can't believe people watch that. I was like, you watch it? He's like, yeah, sometimes.
Yeah, but your dad's like, straight watch a porno.
I saw, like...
My dad liked my show.
Yeah, he's a straight
My dad was really...
I saw, like we had, like, a peak of, like over the whole, like, 14-hour, or, like, on each of the four-hour things on Facebook, it said, like, it reached, like, some, you know, a few thousand people, but the average view time was, like, 12 seconds or something like that.
Yeah,
people were like,
yeah,
what the fuck? I had some people hanging out with me though. Dude. Like this one girl was at work and she was like, "Keep playing, dude." Like I was like, I was saying like, "Man, I might just go to sleep." She's like, "Keep playing, please."
Yeah.
Like, one person, I was like,
"Dude, it was
I want
my
one.
My friend."
So
yeah,
hard for me,
you
want to
let's
here,
make a song for it?
Like,
yes.
Hey, what's
my
up?
Friend was like,
I knew
like,
the moment
game,
I saw
you,
like he didn't.
One?
He didn't.
Like,
I was like, yeah,
all night.
Oh my god.
It was so scary.
Yeah, by yourself, you're like, please.
Stay with me. Yeah, I've like had to go outside for
metal,
a second.
Meta Discourse says, "How do you feel about Tame Impala?"
Tame Impala seems
I
pretty
love
good.
Tame Impala.
I have never. Jimmy likes him a lot.
I haven't listened to him much, but what I've heard, I've always been like, "Well, that's
album,
pretty good."
The new album wasn't as much as like.
Oh, Jess W says, "Met you once in South Dakota at Total Drag in Sioux Falls. Thank you for coming out there, Colleen." So
oh my
red.
God. Who, me or them?
Colleen,
you
she says.
You. He said, "Thank you, Colleen."
Yeah. Hi. Hey, Jess. Jess W, you said. Nice Google. Things before. Sioux Falls is the shit. I love Sioux Falls. We're hoping to come back there sometime soon. I am.
We're
I want to.
My cousin was born
Sioux Falls
in Sioux
is rad.
City.
Total Drag is rad. Yeah.
Sioux City,
I knew a boy named
Iowa?
Sue once.
No, we're talking about South Dakota.
Just tell Total Drag to buy some NAR tapes. I'll give him a fucking excellent deal and I'll send him a bunch of tapes. I'll cover the shipping. Tell them to buy from me.
Tell them we said hi.
3 minutes left in the show.
All right. Producer says we have 3 minutes left.
Minutes left. Unless we can get $35 more. $35. Send $35 or we're out of here.
I'll saw this.
I'm a little
torn
screen capture
because,
in the background.
I don't want Jimmy to plug in the power tool. Yeah,
I want us
want
to make money, but I want us to make that money. We need that. We need it all.
Yeah, Jeff Sebbins is yeah.
I'm like really torn right
yeah,
now.
I could wrap a plastic bag over the chair.
Yeah.
If you saw it,
okay.
That makes you feel more comfortable.
They're so cool.
Hunter Loblanco sent a very creative smiley face.
You could wear a plastic bag also
yeah,
then.
That'd be great.
Yeah.
Yeah,
how do you feel
you?
About the Colleen that's Green a, band?
You're doing it, right?
Hell
what
yeah.
Can people get
Lucas from the Memories and like two other people?
Yeah.
Colleen Green
for
band.
For $35.
Nicole Snyder from Flood Ever. Alex Edgeworth from Bed Bits, Pastel Felt, myself, Lucas Gorham from The Memories, Heaven.
That's the same band?
And Kayleen Redding from Mannequin Pussy.
Nice.
That's
yo, shout out to
Kayleen, band.
Also an Aries, also was the drummer for Miss Talica.
Miss
the
Talica.
Number one female tribute Metallica.
All female
Metallica tribute
band. She was like 19, too.
I know.
Was
bear?
Yeah. Yeah.
When is Bed Bits playing this store?
Tomorrow.
No.
Alex? Yeah, I mean.
Tomorrow.
No, they had to drop off that show for some reason,
yeah.
But it's just American culture.
But that's just tomorrow?
Yeah.
No. Is it tomorrow?
Yeah, it's Thursday.
No.
27th?
No, it's Friday. It's Friday.
And tomorrow
I'm going to Hollywood Friday.
Yeah, tomorrow is Thursday.
Why?
Yeah. It's Thursday now.
Whoa, what's so crazy?
We have 1 minute until it is actually Eddie Van Halen's birthday. Happy birthday, Eddie. If you guys want to buy something to get us over the limit to, so we're going an extra half an hour, you got to spend $35. You can get a couple of shirts. You can get some records. We got a lot of stuff. Everything is listed in the shop. There are accordion level like headings that you can click on to get to the different parts of the shop. There's clothes, shirts. We all hand printed shirts by Isaac, designed in-house, printed in-house, shipped to you in from in-house. We're doing this thing out here. We're trying to make our money. And this was the second episode of NAR Tapes Night Live on the NAR Tapes Network with our special guest Colin Green. My name is Uncle Funkle. We are NAR Tapes, and this is our Night Live program every Wednesday from 9 to midnight. And it is
sorry, guys, I'm not going to be able to cut up the computer chair, but like I promised, I'm going to slice up the hat with a handsaw.
$35 more. Somebody send $35 and Jimmy will cut the handsaw chair apart.
Oh, okay.
Show them the saw.
I'm on it.
This is too crazy, bro.
The saw is real.
And then sad.
Dude,
where?
I just used mental fortitude tunnel. I used my ability of mental fortitude to not go like this and throw my glass in the bottle.
Oh, yeah.
I used my skill of mental fortitude to not do it.
Oh yeah. Early entrance.
Dude, it was so close too. I almost pulled some amateur shit. I'm really excited about this, dude.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be sick. Come on, Jimbo. The outfit is good. All right.
Dude.
Are we gonna get that sale? Someone's gotta be making it right now.
Somebody send some more money to get Jimmy's gonna have the. Oh my god.
Who's gonna man the camera?
This is like when all the British and European people are gonna be tuning in right now.
They're waking up right now.
They're just waking up and they're gonna go check their socials.
Liam!
First thing in the morning.
This is some
their social
meets.
Social
meets.
Is that what
they
say?
First thing in the morning. That's what I say.
When we did Sunday, Getting Fat with Skinny Jesus, Liam Carroll took speed to stay up and watch it.
Oh my god.
He was like, I'm so high on speed now, and he couldn't go to sleep afterwards.
He really wanted spaghetti
that bad.
I love him though.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't Gene Simmons marry him?
Liam?
Huh?
Who did Gene Simmons marry?
Oh, Leroy.
Oh yeah, never mind. You don't know about that? The Goosebumps were married by Gene Simmons?
Yeah.
What?
Oh
so
my
crazy.
God.
How'd they do that?
Something he officiated Vegas, their wedding, dude.
How much did they pay him?
Cheyenne, Goldman's. Oh yeah, one more time. If you guys want to get my new sticker pack, this is my new sticker sheet. It's only $5. It's 24 stickers designed by me. Yeah. Thank you, Cheyenne.
That's something I would do.
Please just consider going to nartapes.com/GTG and getting my new sticker pack. Look how cool those look. Do you like them?
Cool? What's the time? Are we over?
We're
I
over
love
for
them.
Sure.
I like right. The white fang with this.
Well,
is the
well, yeah. I guess. What?
That shit
away from
my
boy.
Alright, guys.
All my best shit's just off the dome.
Yeah.
You guys
mad domes, mad empties.
Okay.
Right.
Please,
well,
somebody
Jimmy,
buy some of them.
Jimmy's gonna saw the hat.
Well, I'm gonna get out of here.
If Jimmy's
doing anything I'm getting out of here. Show's over. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
You guys didn't get the. Sorry for that. You guys didn't get the chair, but.
I wish we could have.
The hat, I guess.
Should we put the camera up?
Yeah.
I wish we could have had more of an experience.
Yeah.
Don't cut that chair, though. Don't cut that chair.
You're cutting the hat. Instead.
No, but don't cut the chair, dude. That's like $100 chair, dude.
I'm gonna cut the whole thing.
Okay. Well, look at that. Look at right. That.
I didn't
thanks,
like
guys, for watching.
I didn't like this at all. Just to let you know.
Maybe next week we'll cut up the computer chair. For now, we just have the hat. Tune in next week when we cut up the computer chair.
You couldn't think that.
Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good night. That was it?
I think that was it.
They
got a paper for the action.
Yeah, there you go.
Brando.
I like the audio.
Yeah,
look at
the audio. 264.28. Bad, dude.
Also, they thought something crazy was gonna happen because they saw something last time, so.